It's my server name 2 out of 500.
If you just refreshed. Of course, now every asshole in the chat is going to
try and join, yeah. I'll try this.
Oh, we've got a rock. Right. Oh, we can attack things with a rock. Oh, that's interesting. Something tells me that we're never going to find one another.
Oh, yeah. I wonder, yeah. Well, the other games lets you, like, kind of you get close to each other or whatever when you spawn in.
See my tea infuser, everybody? Look, it's my amazing tea infuser that's literally Loch Ness Monster tea infuser from Darkstar. Alright, so what kind of tea are we going to have? I've got it down to Scottish breakfast or organic rhubarb. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly.
Breakfast at this time?
I'm not really sure which. I think I'm going to go for the rhubarb. 17 minutes late, I know, Daycab, I'm sorry. We had to set up a Rust server. And it took longer than expected, because it's slow as hell.
Oh, I've become wet. 70% wet.
Hey, boss. Hello, Mark M.
It's not the Loch Ness ladle, although Darkstar also sent that. This is a Loch Ness tea infuser. It's tiny. It's like a tiny version of the ladle. But see, it's got all, it's perforated. It's nice.
Did you not turn my camera back on, Ryan?
Are you in?
No, I'm still waiting for it to load.
Yeah, it takes like, it seriously takes 10 minutes for it to load. We should have like got this thing going at like 7 o'clock, like 45 minutes ago.
But if that's the wrong server, you gotta let me know so I can switch you back off.
And Norma says that the audio is really out of sync, but I think that's because I'm not using the audio.
Oh, it's not your audio because you weren't here and they couldn't hear anything.
We'll fix Wendell's. Usually we sync it to Wendell.
There's a truck and some washing machines.
What's the story in this game? So is it like purely like just starting off in like civilization, or has everything exploded and died?
Found a metal blade? I don't know though. Oh, I'm a woman and I'm nude and I don't have any genitalia. That's interesting.
Just meld it together in the radiation. It's loading harbors now. It's taking its sweet, precious time. Rather be late than not at all, that's true.
And I've also got Darkstar's Blondie, which I will be eating, I hope.
I ate that brownie the next day. That is the crumbliest brownie.
It's so crumbly. It was good, everywhere.
But my God, it was like they engineered it to just be all crumbles.
So what's the key for picking shit up?
E.
Like almost every game.
I'm on the beach.
Oh, I found a sword.
Unloading caves. Audio's horribly... It'll be out of sync with me and Ryan, but Wendell should be fine.
No, actually, I think it's me. This time,
that's in sync, and Wendell's not. Wendell's in Backstreet Boys, so.
Nudeness is in the option menu. Yeah, but that's. So, I remember. I think I played this game before, and I remember the penises. But I guess, even though you're allowed to have penis, you're never allowed to have vagina. That's sexist, man.
I'm sleeping. Press any key. Okay, I'm up.
Oh, is she in the right one, Wendell?
I don't know. Hang on. No. Although Point Assassin managed to find it.
Great. Awesome. Let me disconnect. So now there's 3 people on the server then, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, you can throw things. Well, I've found, a bit of civilization. This might be... I don't know how I would guide you guys here to meet up. Game looks okay.
I don't have any... None of the servers I'm seeing that are called my server name have 3 people on them. Is there 4 people on them now?
I don't know how to tell. Can we check that? I think Wendell's looking at the server admin.
It's just me, Grizzle, and Point Assassin.
Let me try joining Christine again. Yeah, hang on.
I found a shirt.
So are there enemies?
Other players.
Oh, game froze up again.
Yeah, it does that.
Can't break the windows.
Point Assassin says we should make a map, but I don't have any paper.
It's funny because it says I have like zero friends, zero servers. It's good.
Oh, maybe we need to be. Is there a friend system inside the game itself?
Maybe. That doesn't make sense though if they've got everything set up through Steam. Doesn't look like it.
That might have pre-existed. I think this came out before the Greenlight system.
My REST server, 3 out of 500, 55 millisecond ping, maybe that's good.
Ping was a little high for us.
Oh. Well, I've already hit, can't back out now, because I've already hit, try it.
Oh. I was bleeding for the briefest moment, now I'm underground.
More of a Fallout than Minecraft, but yeah, kind of both.
Oh, it's too dark.
No, I can see that they're playing it, PC steps. Like, my Steam is online. It's just, you can't join through Steam for whatever reason.
Oh. Oh.
Do you guys have any Bitcoin?
I've got some Bitcoin, yeah.
We have a section on our forum to discuss cryptocurrency if you have more questions about it as well.
I don't have, like, I'm not invested in Bitcoin. I keep some Bitcoin to buy shit that I don't want to give my actual payment details to.
Yeah, I am a lady in this one too.
Okay, I made paper, Point Assassin, now what?
Hey, there's someone running over this hilltop.
I got some epic music. So is she in the real one now, Wendell?
Maybe, probably not.
Doesn't look like it.
Great.
Go for a ping of about 80.
I have to wait another 5 seconds to disconnect. Hello, Arctic Rivers.
5 seconds is not actually that terrible. Liquid Media says the level 1 Linux WHM and cPanel video is good. Thank you. cPanel is weird because it's like it's easy to hate on cPanel, but then like the commercial support aspect where it's like, my shit's broke, somebody else figure it out. That's really nice.
Okay. I made a map, but a waterproof tarp. I crafted a map, but now it's gone. Is it just on the ground?
This one was 67 ping with 3 people.
Try like 80 or 90.
There aren't any that also have 3 people on them.
And you're on the community tab?
Yes. Oh, wait. Hang on, let me try this one.
Oh, it takes time to craft. That's what's going on there.
Loading large monuments, loading medium monuments. The rock that you're like using to hit the tree, it looks like a walnut.
Okay, so I have my map, but I can't. Pressing M doesn't do anything. I can't use my map.
You know what's really funny about when you pull up your inventory? It shows your like naked character on the side, but the way your webcam's positioned, it looks like your top half is you and then the bottom half is just naked lady. That's really funny.
Where's the spooky music coming from? Probably our YouTube copyright violation.
Am I on the right server now? Maybe?
Yes.
Oh, finally. Okay. Great.
Linus Raid, yes. Sure.
So, how do I use the map, Point Assassin? I have it.
Are you guys together? Like, together, together?
Oh, hold G for map, okay. You don't seem to be able to zoom the map, though. So I'm near the eastern coastline.
How do you make a map?
So you press tab. Oh, do you have some wood?
Yeah. A little bit.
Smash a tree till you get enough wood, and then there's a little quick craft. So you make paper. But you gotta remember that it takes time.
Oh, okay.
So once you have enough paper, you'll have a new option for map, and then that'll take like 20 seconds.
Okay, I'm making a paper map. I like that I don't have any hair either. That's odd.
Maybe that's like a radioactive option. Wasteland.
Yeah, everyone's just...
Or yeah, it might be like character creation or something. They didn't prompt me. Do you think they... Is it random, or do they make it women by default so that they don't get angry letters?
I think you'd get more angry letters with women than men.
Alright, so my map, I am... You see the body of water in the middle that's kind of shaped like a whale?
No, have you figured out how to zoom your map?
How do you use the map?
You can't zoom it, no.
Just
press and hold G.
Looks like I can put a marker.
Stefano asks, can I see the text chat? Yes, I can. Well, but I don't think I can see your markers.
I'm not close enough to the middle to see any body of water. I'm on the east coast.
I'm on the coast as well.
You're on the east coast?
I appear to be on the west coast.
How do you tell what coast you're on?
Which direction is the water?
It depends on which way I'm standing. Like, does it matter?
Yeah,
it's always the same.
Always the same. You're right. Okay. It is on the right.
Okay. So do you see, like, a road... that doubles back on itself and forms like a little looks like a tail or something?
Yeah, well it's not like I don't see a road. There's like an inlet, like a little lake.
No, this is not a body of water. This is a road.
I can't really tell. I'm like in a little bay area with like a little lake that comes in as well.
So we're nowhere near.
There's a barrel and a car here.
Oh wait, is it a little tiny? Is there like a silver stripe that comes down off of the bay?
Hang on, let me look. G is not a good key binding. A little silver stripe that comes off of the bay, yeah.
Alright, I'm going to try to... I think I might know where you are. I'm going to come that way.
I found a horse. Can I eat it?
Oh, maybe you can ride it.
Grizzle is south of Krista, I think, said zero skills. Oh, there's rope in here. I want it. Why can't I pick it up? I think I did.
Got an empty propane tank?
I found a coconut tree. Does it have coconuts?
Oh yeah, I need to find food.
You get chicken breast. Oh yeah, I'm starving. I found a chocolate bar, actually. I can eat that.
I haven't found any. I just found that one car. I guess I should get some more wood, but... You can get chicken breasts off the horse. That sounds reasonable.
Imagine what a great world it would be if all animals yielded chicken.
Tendies. I got a pickaxe. That's kind of nice.
I see a cactus, I can totally eat that.
I think in real life, if you eat cactus, it can actually be like not great for you. Like it'll make you sick because it's such a weird texture. It's very slimy.
Well, some cactus will also make you high as a motherfucker.
Oh, this one, this barrel has a radiation symbol on it. I'm gonna assume I don't want to crack that one open.
Yeah, go ahead.
It's probably fine. Yeah, I'm just staying on the coast, like near where I was originally. Road signs. I don't really want that.
Hoping
okay.
that I'm coming towards you. Nuggets. Nuggets are heresy. Only tendies.
Thanks, Stefano.
Oh, you can't open up the blue ones.
So that little inlet, does it have brown on the other side of it?
Hang on. There's like sand, you can see it, and then there's like kind of a lake that sort of comes in off of it, and then there's a gray stripe. And then directly like left of that, there's a lake farther inland.
This might not be it.
I've had cactus, it was kind of like spinach. I like spinach. A metal blade.
Oh, the silver is water.
Also, a couple of months back when I was knee-deep in Linux, I really enjoyed the Linux bash tips from the Linux channel. Well, that was Grizzle, too. Not just me. We did the Linux bash video because it was like, will somebody enjoy the really esoteric weirdness because, you know, nobody taught me this awesome stuff when I first started doing stuff.
I'm too cold. Okay, so I think there's a second. I think I see the lake.
Oh, so. You do? Okay, I'm gonna stay in this area.
Oh wait, that might be you.
You see, I'm holding a pickaxe.
Are you running?
Not really. I mean, I'm by some barrels. Oh, is that you?
Yep.
Hey.
Oh man, these are disgusting.
The models are not gorgeous.
So, I guess we'll just loot up here.
Yeah, I've already looted a lot of this. I haven't gotten this crate, but. Not much in there. Oh, the piano music's, Oh, Trusty's here. This is a very pretty game.
I'm not understanding, though, what the threat is. Is it really just other people?
Oh. I think it might be. That's what I've always heard. Oh.
Cloth?
Well, Wendell be on the wand show. Most likely. All signs point to yes. Reply hazy, try again. This is realistic. Oh, well, I guess if you don't have hair on your head, you wouldn't have hair everywhere else either, like under your arms.
Okay, eight chocolate.
My hunger's going down, but I'm still at 91, which is not terrible, I guess. Why no Twitch sub option? We applied and they didn't accept us, Vinny. Vinny tuberculosis.
I said a police car in the game, that was a fire truck.
Are Magic 8 Balls still a thing? I had one growing up.
Surely they still make those. You think they're like digital now?
Ah, probably. They probably have like an app.
I don't think the washing machines yield anything. Oh, there's a town up here.
Oh, cool.
Oh, wait, that's the town I just came from. So...
I really like the aesthetic of this game. It's pretty.
Should we head west?
Yeah, I think so. Go west, young man. Or, as the case may be, to young, horribly disfigured women. I saw a mini Magic 8 Ball the other day. It's a bit smaller than a golf ball. Could you even read the text at that point? What's the point?
It's just a series of numbers. You have to know what it means. It means whatever you want it to mean, man. Well,
Have you tried Ark Survival Evolved? We have. None of us liked it because the combat is so just glitchy. It's also very, very grindy.
I've already got several tarps, so you want a tarp back there.
Oh yeah, I'll pick that up. That's quite good.
That's a rope.
Yeah, I got some rope already. Apply every chance you get, and eventually they'll say yes. You guys got this. We hope so.
I'm angry at them. I don't know if I want to do business with them anymore.
Ryan's not talking to them. You can tell Twitch that we're not interested. But like, he has to do it through a third party. He won't tell Twitch himself. Yeah, Ark. Like, this game, already I can tell it's very smooth, like, feeling when you walk and run and stuff, and, like, when you hit stuff, it feels like you have some sort of, like, physical feedback, in a sense.
Yeah, but we haven't
Whereas
Ark
anything doesn't.
Yet.
That's true.
Ark, it really falls apart when there's an enemy, or, you know, even non-enemy dinosaurs that you're just trying to eat.
Yeah, that's the thing with Ark, though, is, like, that's the only way to level up, too, is, like, killing stuff. Seems like, to me, anyway.
No, you can craft and level up.
Really? But I feel like you need to kill to get half the ingredients to
yeah,
craft.
Well,
so,
that's
you
probably
know.
True.
You say that while streaming on Twitch, the irony. I got some rope already. Yeah, I found it.
Twitch is benefiting as much as we are from this relationship at the moment, so we just don't have to give them... I mean, people can still donate to us through Patreon. And we'll get more of it, so... I mean, if you're...
Empty propane tank.
I've got one of those too. My inventory's almost full. The only benefit from Twitch is those sweet, sweet Prime subs.
I checked out Hitbox the other day. I was doing some research. It was alright. I don't know. I haven't tried the interface like as a streamer. It'd be interesting to see how they do things compared to Twitch. If this were Hurt World, the pig would have killed Wendell 10 minutes ago.
Oh, is there a pig? Did you find something?
I killed a pig with my torch.
Oh, look. Power lines. Power lines are a good way to navigate in the post-apocalypse.
I found a town.
Not necessarily in real life, though.
What, power lines aren't a good way to navigate?
No, not necessarily.
Well, they're going to lead to some kind of civilization.
But they can cross over things like swamps and lakes, and you can't.
You don't know my swamp crossing skills.
Your swamp crossing? Are you an ogre? It's all ogre now, chat. A little cool in here, I had to put on my level 1 text hoodie to keep warm watching this TP stream while typing on my milk wrapper desk mat.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
That's right.
The barrel was empty.
Let's just tire.
I've got so many things that I want to craft. Let's see, what can I craft some shit? Let's see, I can craft a lock. An acoustic guitar? Wow. A fish trap.
Ooh, it's getting very dark.
Campfire. Oh, I can make a campfire, so when it does get dark. Oh, wait, is that...
There's a cool arch up here.
Yeah, I saw that. It's kind of a point of interest, I suppose. I say we follow
the power lines. OMFG, are you playing Rust? We are. Thanks to Point Assassin. Does the torch run out? Oh yeah, it looks like there's a little green bar there. I should probably put it away in a minute.
Enormous Ginormous asked, did I see that Microsoft patented a folding device? Yes, you should totally check out the video that they did on the Courier project, which is from many years ago, even before the Surface was done. That was basically that device.
Do they not have stamina in this game? Looks like it.
Oh, probably just erodes your hunger and thirst quicker.
Yeah, likely. So I don't have anything to eat, so I probably shouldn't do that too much.
There's a little area that we could maybe camp.
This is... Oh, okay, camp? I'll say this is like the ugliest place. Oh! That's you.
Lots of rope.
Oh.
They only have this one kind of truck pre-apocalypse. Oh, where is this based?
Apparently that box doesn't do anything.
You should get this, it's like a Morningstar or something there. I already got a sword.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll take that. So I think these things will eventually fall apart. So you have to be careful about that. I need to find something to eat. I still haven't found any food.
Let's see what I've got. I've got anti-radiation pills.
Oh!
Where did that come from?
There's a dog down there.
Right here?
I heard a dog. Like, I heard barking.
Did you grab that thing in there?
I did. I got it.
Oh, why didn't this go away? Oh, it's still got something in it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, the dog is a...
I heard barking. Yeah, and then it's... Oh, it took the rope. Oh, I'm bleeding, too. That's not good. There he is. He's behind you.
Fuzzy Quizzler says hello.
He's tearing me up. Save me. Wow, that was quick. Wow.
Oh, I killed him, but you're dead.
That took, like, one attack. And now I'm... It's the middle of the night, and I'm just lost somewhere. Well, that was extreme.
I'm gonna try and collect your stuff. You wanna try and get back to where we were? Or?
Yeah, I'm working on a map.
How do you open doors?
E.
Use your raptor claws and just climb right in.
I have no armor, but even naked, I feel like I could take one wolf bite and not be immediately dead. How did you craft that torch? What was that made out of?
It was already in my inventory when I spawned.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
I forgot about
it's too. Already there. It is hilarious. The place where the person in the inventory screen is great. It looks really funny on Ryan, especially, I think, and Wendell. I'm kind of off to the side.
I'm way over on the other coast now. So... Yeah. I'm not going to be back towards you anytime soon. I guess...
That's where I am.
This looks like a little peninsula, almost.
Yeah, that's where I started, but I'm now on the edge of... you see the gray buildings? That's like, the lake kind of looks like an obese wolf. And the mouth opens to the right. There's like a little fang there.
No, I don't think I'll just start moving inland and see if I can see that.
Oh, campfires take forever to build.
Alex and Zimba's like, I can't wait to watch this at work.
I don't have my map in my inventory, that's why I can't. Make beds a simple base because you're going to die a lot, guys. Beds allow you to respawn. Okay, so the Minecraft method. Here. Yeah, I'm on a road. I guess I'll just follow it. Oh, look who's here. Look who showed up in the chat. Zim. Zimmy Zim Zim. It's like the game doesn't want you to play with friends. Yeah, I always find that a little frustrating in games when you don't get to, like, group up with people.
Well, at least they've given us a map that... Although, I guess,
I can't see every section. Yeah.
And not being able to zoom the map out, that doesn't make any sense. Lay it on the ground, take a couple steps back. So there's not a lot of enemies in this game, but they are brutal. That's an interesting dynamic.
Oh, my comfort's going up when I'm near the fire. That's interesting. What's a Boda bag? Do you think that'll help me carry stuff?
Boda bag? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm gonna dock to some sort, but I haven't found anything lootable, which is disappointing.
Really? We found just immediately a ton of lootable stuff. Have you seen the 50-gallon drums? That's the most lootable thing.
Mine were all radioactive.
No, it doesn't matter. You can still get in them.
I thought you couldn't do that. Man, indie games is insane nowadays. It's a tough market.
Yeah, there was that stat that 40% of all games in Steam history were released in 2016.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. A green light. An early access. Oh, here we go. Here's some sort of structure. Move the map by holding G and right clicking. Indeed you can. So retarded wolf, you say? Yeah, yeah. I don't see a retarded wolf.
No, an obese wolf.
Oh, an obese wolf, I'm sorry. Now there is what looks like maybe a military base. So maybe that's something we should all focus on getting to.
How do you find these things on the map? I don't see any of that.
Right click and drag? So there's a giant mountain range that's white. Can you find that? North of where we were?
Oh, yeah. I do see that up there. Okay.
And then
it's
just
south of the base.
Just west of that mountain range, there's what looks like landing strips.
Oh, yeah. It's like in the brownish color, tan. I can try to head that way. I mean, it's going to take me a while, but...
Yeah. I'm not really that nearby. I'm at the... whatever the kind of thing this is. Stairs are really slow. Although, if you think about it, people in video games always run upstairs unrealistically quickly. Oh, and my torch is gone.
Yeah, it goes down slowly.
Much faster if you attack a barrel with it. And I found some crude oil, which is of no use. So now I'm at the top of these stairs and I can't see. Christy's zoomed out. How'd you do it?
I was on G and then you said right click, right? And yeah. Then you slowly use your scroll wheel.
Why did they say Rip Wendell? Am I dying?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm starving.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna starve soon as well. I gotta find food. I'm gonna stay on this road and then try to follow the river and then come up to the military base. Wendell's character's wearing the same shirt as him. Very immersive.
Why can't I do this?
Got a fire, but I can't place it.
You can't place it anywhere.
Did you place a fire, Krista? Did you
yeah, it fire? Was fine. Yeah, I'm
did
fine.
Did you turn green?
Yeah, it turns like a greenish blue color. For barrels, they usually have food.
Yeah, I can't put my fire anywhere. It's weird. There we go.
I've got a needle and thread. I know, I want clothes really bad. I don't have anything for that yet. It looks like it's almost daytime. The moon's going down.
Stefan R? Stefan Orr? I'm not sure which way you go with that. Donated $20.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Wendell, what was the first programming language you learnt? Learnt. The T.
You learnt.
I'm a big background fan of your work and hope that Krista, Grizzle, and you eventually live off this stuff. On a final note, is GPU pass-through possible with i7-4790K with Win7, not Windows 10?
4790K, I would have to double-check ARC for VTD, just to be sure. The first, Enormous also asked me the language thing. It was, and I forgot, sorry. It was... I was thinking about it, and I think it's Quick Basic. but maybe regular BASIC. But the first thing that I ever actually did a real program in was probably Quick BASIC.
Oh yeah, you know, Q BASIC, because everybody fucked around with that in DOS.
Oh, ow, ow.
I've forgotten about that completely.
Then after that, Pascal, and then after that, Objective-C, which was just awful. And then C, and then C++. And then it gets blurry after that. Oh, and Enormous is apparently being kicked off Verizon for being a data hog. That figures. Should file a complaint with the FCC.
There's a plane. That's interesting.
Well,
I'm not
going
to try
like
and follow that.
Is it like a smelter or something? A blast furnace?
But that's probably useful. Surely living off YouTube is not the goal, is it? Probably not. I don't think YouTube money's never gonna be that good. Question Star Trek or Stargate? That's not even a question for Wendell, I don't think.
Star Trek, of course.
Yeah.
Did you ever get into Stargate at all?
Not really. I mean, the movie was okay, but like, not really.
I thought the first movie was really good, but it wasn't that kind of, I'm sure it doesn't have that kind of fan base. Maybe it does.
The 4790K doesn't have both VTD and X, so you should be fine. Now, Enormous, when you're filing the complaint, you need to point out that it's not really about the network being congested. Because if it were about the network being congested, you would not have the option to pay them a boatload of money and continue your service. So it's not that they're discontinuing the service, it's that they're raising the prices by 2,000% under the guise of, well, we could do this before, but we can't do it now, sorry. It's like, how does that even make sense? But it's very important that in your complaint letter, you complain that they're not cutting you off, or that they're not discontinuing the service. That you can totally continue with the service, it's just effectively a 7,000% or 2,000% or whatever the number is increase. Because you can call Verizon and ask them, it's like, okay, how much is it to continue with my current usage? And if they give you something absurd like $50 a gigabyte, use that in your figures and then, you know, cite the phone call in your complaint.
I've been radiation poisoned.
Oh no, I've got radiation pills, but I'm slowly starting to starve.
From my radiation pills, you looted them from my corpse.
I did loot them from your corpse. The bandages I made saved my life.
Oh, can we make bandages? What'd you make mine of?
I don't know. I gave me the option. I can't make any more, or I would have given myself more. I thought it would be like aspirin and cloth, but I still have the aspirin in my inventory.
I don't think aspirin has a topical usage. More like alcohol.
There was I don't think there's a video of it on the internet anymore, but like when CNET was very, like at the very, very beginning, I was just barely figuring out CGI programming, and this was almost before the internet, and I made a robot I had a travel chess set, and a little robotic arm that would move the chess pieces around, and I had written a DOS CGI program in Quick BASIC that would move the chess pieces around through an RS-232 serial port, and it ran on the O'Reilly web server on Windows. And CNET was like, you made a chess robot over the internet, and it was awful. It was really buggy, too.
I still haven't found anything to eat.
I don't think that exists anymore. But it was a thing.
Yeah, it's getting rough. I'm starting to make my way toward the, what I assume is some sort of military base, though.
Yeah, I'm slowly making my way, too. I might starve before I get there, though.
It does seem like you can run forever. That's, I give them points for that.
Yeah.
Because stamina bars are bullshit.
It's not draining your food at all?
Well, it probably is, but I'll make that trade. I just don't want to have to stop every 10 minutes and wait. I'll eat some mushrooms. You think I should eat them? They look like the Mario mushrooms. I'm pretty sure those aren't the kind you want to eat.
No, that's Amanita.
I think it, The Economist. No, it wasn't The Economist. It's probably The Atlantic. One of those had an article recently, maybe this month, about how psilocybin, I'm not sure I'm pronouncing that correctly, the psychoactive part of mushrooms, is responsible for language and evolution in chimps because it was doing weird stuff with their brains.
Yeah, I've heard that argument before.
Well, apparently they did an experiment on a bunch of chimps, and it did actually seem to dramatically improve their cognitive abilities.
Well, that would explain why the government doesn't want us to have them. Oh, I'm starving, but I've made it to the place. And it's radioactive, I think? Maybe not. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's radioactive.
It is? Oh, okay.
Great.
Can you meet me? I'm on the road heading up. I'm at 22 hunger.
I'm at 37.
I haven't found anything else.
I found a can of tuna.
But there's nothing for us here because... Let me see if I can double back around. Maybe it's... I want to go in these barracks.
So if you manage to head south... Like I said, I'm on the road heading up. I'm near the river right now.
No, it continues to be radioactive. Fuck. What a tease.
I'm at this, like, port. It's like a shipping container place on the map. And it's not radioactive.
Oh god, the radiation poisoning, it's gonna kill me.
There's a lost dog poster here. You killed my friend, you bastard!
Get lead armor. I imagine you can craft like a hazmat suit.
We're just two low-level scrubs right now.
Here's something.
A sewing kit.
Please don't be radioactive. Oh, there's a barrel. Please have food. Oh, nope. That's very radioactive. Jesus. There's a box. That box can't be interacted with. What a surprise. Well, I got some rope. Maybe I'll eat that if I get desperate enough. I could always try the mushrooms if it comes to that.
Liquid Media Games said its guide on how to use Unity are soon going to be ready.
So you say you're on the southern road?
Yeah, there's a road. Well, I'm heading north on that road toward the military base, but I'm also trying to find food on my way.
Oh, I found some food. Okay, I probably have enough food to share if you can find me.
Okay, well, I'm headed north. I'm headed toward the base, but I don't know if I'm going to make it. I have 13 food now. I have so many weapons, though. So much other crap.
So I'm going down to where the river is on the road.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there
is
you
that
are.
You?
Yeah,
I need to eat desperately. Nah. I've got water.
Can we trade items? Is that a thing?
There's a chest over here that I just looted. If you wanna do that. This isn't a bad area since there's like fresh water nearby.
I'm dying of radiation poisoning.
Oh, I've got hang on. I've got radiation stuff in here real quick. I need to eat desperately though.
Alright, see how much that apple gives you. I've also got a chocolate bar.
There's radiation stuff in there for you.
I don't think I'm still dying from it. I need to regenerate health somehow. There were beans and a chocolate bar over here the whole time.
How do I eat?
Just click it. Here, come over here and get this chocolate bar.
I need to eat like now though, like what?
Go open your inventory and just left click on it.
Oh, you can't just put it in your inventory and eat it? That's bizarre. Oh, that gave me a lot more hunger, that's good. Where did you see more food? Oh, I didn't see this little chest down here. Oh, that's way better. Okay. I'm still, like, pretty low, but... Oh, no, my health's low, but my hunger's better. 134 hunger.
Oh, I can use this, med kit. Things are looking up. Propane tanks.
Oh, was just desperately trying to get to you because I was afraid I was going to die. So do we want to set up here, or do we want to explore some more?
What do you think setting up entails?
Well, I made a blueprint, so I think we can build a base.
Let's... What do you think that little circle is on the map over there? You see that?
Let me look. Oh, like there's like a natural circle, like indentation.
Let's go see what that is.
Yeah. Oh wow, your hunger goes down so quick. Drink verification can. It's one of the best 4chan green texts. Doritos do it right. I can't make.
How many individual Doritos do you think it consumed a day?
Enough. Because they still make them.
That number's probably scary.
Yeah. Well, enough. I mean, it's big. It's more than enough to keep them in business. They're making a shit ton of money. I've almost worn out my rock. How do you get a new rock?
I have got a pick, but I haven't been able to find a breakable rock yet.
Well, some hemp fibers. Get some of those.
Oh yeah, I see this big circle up here. I wonder, maybe it's just like a natural outpost?
It seems to just be a high point. It's like just topographic. But, yeah, it's as good as place as any. We got a little pride rock up here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, there's a wolf down there.
I don't like that.
Yeah. That's... Oh, you still got my sword?
Yeah, I've got weapons. Where are you? I'm on top of this hill. Oh, there you are.
Up here on Pride Rock. Let's see if we can interact directly with one another. Oh.
There, I dropped it. Can you pick it up? It's right here.
I think it's disappeared. Oh, there we go. Now let's keep an eye on this wolf. Oh wait, is that a goat? Can you see that? Is that a wolf or a goat?
Way down there? Wait, no. It's just a spot on my screen.
If this game were real, this horse's legs would have been all broken by now.
That might be a horse or a goat.
Oh, that's... I gotta check
out. Let's murder that.
If it's a goat, we're gonna eat that motherfucker.
That's a
horse,
I think.
Oh, it's a horse. Yeah. Hey, bro. Oh, don't run away, horsey. Oh, come on.
We must have to make a ranged weapon for that.
Wendell, were you able to
nope.
ride the horse?
Couldn't even approach.
Oh, look, there's something over here.
Naked teabagging makes it weird. That's how you show people where stuff is.
No genitalia? Yeah, no genitalia is a little weird. I think there is a penis, though. I think it's just no genitalia for women, which is not fair. Did you see the Trump protester woman that was dressed as a vagina?
No.
I saw they had like vagina hats. I don't really know what the march was supposed to accomplish other than making you feel good.
Yeah, just give me attention. This wasn't a hat. It was like a full body suit. It was very, very entertaining.
Cold. Will I warm up if I go back out in the sun? Oh yeah, you're fine.
Okay, so we should probably live here. I don't know if we can build in these little preset things, though, because I couldn't build a fire earlier.
I've got a fire in my inventory.
I seem to have a rock in my hand, but I can't actually use it for anything.
Like the two-handed rock? You can, like, smash a tree with it.
Oh, yeah, you totally can't place a fire inside of existing structures.
That's weird.
That's the way it is in Hurt World as well.
Oh, yeah, that's true. A lot
just
of parallels. With Hurt World. Oh, I can make pants.
Oh, a repair bench. Oh, I want to make pants. Drag an item over to repair. Just throw.
It's a recycling bench?
I think I just threw my pickaxe. Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, it's a nuclear power plant. I can see it from here. I'm on the road.
Well, I wouldn't go near that, because I can almost guarantee you it's going to be radiation poisoning city.
Stefano says, when I said make a living out of this, I wasn't saying on YouTube, but to not have to have a job and dedicate big time to content. The two things go hand in hand. So, like, I'm working on a thing for Docker right now, but I have to use Docker for some of the work that I do professionally. So it's like, they kind of go together. So it's not really a zero-sum game.
They give us this nice little shipping container. They're like, go ahead and live here, but no, you're not allowed.
It might be a bad idea anyway, because I'm assuming if other people come on here, like, they'd find your stuff really easily.
Look at me. Where are you?
I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
Where'd you go?
I'm inside the base.
Look at this. How jealous are you right now?
I'm so jelly right now.
She looks so much better with pants.
Yeah, I'm glad I don't have to see your dumpy butt whenever we're running. This is like a little structure. I still can't place a fire anywhere near this. So it must be you just can't place your existing structures.
Skirts are so much easier to make in the post-nuke than pants. Yeah, I wouldn't think a skirt's going to give you a whole lot of...
You gotta watch out for chiggers. Oh, this is radiation.
The number one threat in the apocalypse. Chiggers.
Oh, you know, like bugs and stuff. You don't want to be going through tall grass with a skirt on.
Well, I was thinking more in terms of, you know, thermal properties.
I can't believe that I can't find the right... Whatchacallit? Rock.
Okay, so... Living here doesn't appear to be an option.
Yeah, it's definitely not. I can't put a fire down.
I'm out of food.
I have cactus and that's it. I found stones. That's cool.
Oh, there's a big city down here. You want to go check that out?
Where are you? I'm picking up metal ore and stone.
If you look at your map, it's southwest of us on the road.
Oh yeah, I do see that. Hang on. Oh, I want to make sure that we see each other.
I'm right behind.
I want to travel together. Oh, are you? Okay, good. Well, you should go first so that way you don't have to look at my dumpy butt.
Yeah, they do have really flat butts, don't they?
Yeah. I bet insects are going to be an important food source. I've heard that eventually everyone will start eating insects.
I mean, there's nothing like... It won't hurt you. Physically.
Emotionally, I think I'll just be damaged beyond repair, but...
But, well, see, if you turn it into a tendy, I don't give a fuck.
A tendy? Fried insect? Actually, it probably wouldn't be bad.
A lot of cultures eat insects as a snack.
Yeah, yeah. We don't have food, you probably shouldn't run the whole time.
What's your food level at?
63.
Oh, wow. Trouble. I gotta figure that the city will be packed with food, though, don't you think?
But it also might be packed with radiation. If we can't go in there, it won't matter.
Yeah, that is bullshit. Don't eat the bees. Bees... Probably... Anything with a stinger would have to be heavily processed, I would think. I don't know. But you could probably get more caloric value from bees just from the honey. Because bees, you don't have to feed them anything. They do everything on their own.
How many ants do we need to make one tendy? A whole section. A whole hill.
But ants are... There's something crazy, like... I can't remember the stat, but like definitely if you took every animal in the world and just smashed them into a ball, the ants would have the biggest ball.
Oh yeah, there's some mushrooms over here. Yeah, these definitely look like Amanita.
Rope.
I wouldn't eat those.
Oh, here's probably some food. Yep, I'm gonna take the apple, and you can take the 2x candy bar.
Okay, cool. I'm right here.
I wouldn't have found a chicken.
176. Let's get one. Wendell's like so engrossed in the game, he's barely talking.
Won't let me place the. Okay, there you go.
I do love games like this where you're just, you know, running around
exploring
shit, trying to survive.
Yeah.
So how do you cook stuff on the fire?
We haven't got anywhere near that yet. I managed to make one fire, but I mean, I ran away from it because it wasn't useful.
Got 13 feet of rope now.
Semi-automatic body. Oh, that's a gun.
Oh, that's cool.
What will one day be a gun?
So should we... I'm worried that we're running a long way without setting up any kind of base or like a place with a bed. There's not been a lot of threats yet, but...
We should, like, as close as we can get to the city, camp there.
There's a big box here.
Boxes are where you get the food, usually.
It's a scrap metal.
Darkstar's blondie is just as crumbly as the brownie, but quite good.
No, they're good. They're just extremely crumbly.
Now, a blondie is really just cake, right? I mean...
Essentially. Well, I mean, brownies are kind of like cake, too.
Yeah, but they got the fudge... You know,
fudgy kind of, yeah. Oh, there's food here.
It's like cake, but... Okay, here we go. Here we got a chocolate bar. Here, actually, I think you need this more than I do. There's a can of tuna.
I have 122. What's yours?
183.
Oh, okay.
But I've also got an apple and a chocolate bar. There's another one over here. I'll take a can of tuna and a chocolate bar. This one, you get this other can of tuna. And we are going to be fat. We're never going to work off these wide hips eating
like
this.
I've got cooked pig and stuff.
Well, Wendell, if you want to meet up with us... on the far west coast, we're heading toward the city.
We've got metal ore, but we don't have a smelter yet.
I found one. Oh, there's cactus. We can harvest that, right?
Yeah, I got some cactus earlier. It didn't seem to do anything for me. I bet you make medicine out of it eventually. I would think aloe would be useful, but it apparently doesn't matter.
Oh, is it a bucket? Now, water. I don't have any water. Have you? Do we have to boil water in this game?
I don't think so. I have some water if you need it. I'm at 122. Water seems to go down really slow.
That doesn't make any sense because water would definitely go down faster than food.
Faster
would.
Than food, yeah. Do you need water?
I'm at 81, so I'm not desperate for it.
You have a full inventory? I can drop some for you.
We'll wait till we get up here. Okay. Should do a Discord TeamSpeak mumble meetup. We did the Q&A today.
If you're a patron, we do Q&As. Yes, I think it's 19 and up is the rule.
Oh, I got too close to the cactus and now I'm bleeding.
That should stop after a second. The dog bit me at one point and same thing happened.
So can you craft a backpack or whatever?
Probably. I was able to craft some pants, but I don't know what the ingredients were.
I got pants, but...
Oh. Aren't you fancy?
I also have a pistol now. Oh, there's a bear. Is that a bear?
That
oh,
is
that's
totally
a pig.
A giant pig. He's gonna wreck your ass.
Well, he's on the way to the city.
Kind of derpy there, yeah.
Look at his rear legs. What's going on with those?
He's like breakdancing on like a piece
look
of cardboard
at,
on the side.
Do the rear
of
legs
the
look like just little sticks to you?
Yeah, they're just like floating in midair. You can't really handle the terrain. Have you done a video on Docker? I keep hearing it's the next big thing, but I don't know where to start.
Working on it.
All food over here.
Oh, sweet.
Aspirin. And beans. shit, I didn't do that. There we go.
Oh,
are
no,
you gonna
no.
wreck this pig?
No, yeah. That's a bear.
That is total. Oh, okay. He doesn't seem to mind that we're here.
We're gonna give him a wide berth. A wide berth.
Ah, that's why people come to the stream, for the jokes.
Oh, this looks like, oh, god damn it, those look like nuclear chimneys. That's,
yeah.
This is going to be a nuclear plant. We're not going to be able to get anywhere near it.
Yeah, I figured that would happen. There's a lot of bears around here.
That's where I am.
Are you on the west coast?
No, I mean, that's what I can see. So, oh. I think we're close to each other.
Okay. On the map, we're on the northeast edge of it, right at the end of the road.
Can you attack each other? Probably. I think this game's all about PvP, but we're trying to be friendly. My radiation hasn't gone up yet.
Oh, there it is. There it is. So, yep. Definitely can't get near that thing.
Okay.
The bear is eating me.
Oh, no. What's that back over here?
The bear is eating me.
There's nothing we can do. Well, there's a bear over there, Grizzly. You shouldn't run
over
there. Well,
I figured that's what he's talking about, right?
Not necessarily. Could be other ones.
There's food here.
I was going to try to hit it with my pickaxe, but it didn't work out for me.
Yeah, the wolf got me in one shot.
There's another horse over there.
Well...
I think that's a horse.
You want to head over toward these power lines?
Yeah, we can follow him, maybe.
Oh, yeah, there's a horse. All the animals have little stick legs.
I think until you get up close to me, it's like a thing where you can't really see it. Toaster fugger? Yes, I think so. Not sure when yet. Either next week or... Oh, there's a bear really close by.
Where?
Just, like, directly behind us. There, do you see him over the hill? He didn't seem to notice us, but...
I can't see him.
He went over the hilltop. You're okay. What's the server you're playing in? My server.
Oh, Wendell, did you have
good luck.
Did you have a fire?
Yep.
Yep. So we found it, and Chris is teabagging it.
I had a lot of cool stuff. A lot of cool stuff.
This is wet lettucing it. Oh, this might be your corpse down here.
Loot it.
Yeah, there's a bear there, so you might want to be careful.
Did you have clothing?
Yeah, I made all kinds of stuff, and there's food. There's like four things of ribs on my person, and some bags of stuff.
All right, we gotta watch out for this fucking bear, though. You got a hat? Look at you.
Yeah, I know. I was doing pretty good.
Okay. So you take the pants. You take the pants and the hat, and I'll take the shoes. Or I mean the shirt and the hat. And we'll split up this food. I can't carry much more.
I'm making a map, and then I will tell you where I am.
You can't easily click over, I don't think.
Well, maybe we'll just hang out here.
I might be able to get back there real quick.
I mean, it's bear country, but oh, there's your pickaxe.
Yeah, the pickaxe was awesome. I mean, it was like one-hit barrels and... It was crazy.
Can you get over encumbered in this game?
Probably just doesn't let you pick up anything else.
Okay, yeah, I can be back there really quick.
Alright,
so
I think as much as I can.
You think it'll let us build under these power lines here? This would be a good, easy place to find. Plus, there's a car over here.
I had a campfire in my inventory. Where did it go? Did I drop it somewhere? I can test. Hang on. I can make another campfire. Oh!
Oh, is there a bear? Oh,
there's
no.
A bear. Yeah. You will die unless you get help soon. I'm dead. Well, there's two bodies there.
Where did you go? Oh, I see him. Oh, he's snacking down on you.
I guess I respawn.
Why is Krista gonna get us banned?
Oh, because my character was naked.
Mine covers the thing.
The thing.
There is no thing, though. It's just a... It's like a Barbie doll down there.
Are you gonna do an R roast me? I like to think I have decent self-esteem, but I would not ever submit to roast me. How can I paper?
Well, I mean, no matter who you are or what you look like, somebody's gonna be able to find something to shit
yeah,
about. Yeah,
exactly.
So.
I'm always surprised that people do that. Like, I don't know
well,
how you could do that.
I think it's the lust for attention outweighs the fear of being shit on. Okay, so I'm gonna build. I'm gonna put a box here so we can store our stuff. Except it doesn't look like you can build under the thing. So we're just gonna camp next to this car. This is gonna be our camping car.
I'm gonna try and make my way back to where you are. So I should always carry at least a revolver. We just started playing this tonight. It's unlikely we'll have any real good weapons yet.
I crafted a... what's it called? Something gun?
I had a foundation, we just hadn't decided on a place to live yet.
I've got a Ioka pistol, and it's got one round.
30 cloth, 100 wood?
How,
I haven't found
any
cloth yet.
Yeah.
Do you have to make it out of trees?
Cactus.
Oh.
Cactus?
Oh. That's odd.
And also animals.
Oh, leather. You had 14 leather on you. I don't have a sewing kit, though. I bet that's what I need.
I had one of those on my person as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, there's sewing kits in my inventory if you can find my body.
Well, I'm not going back to bear country. Are you crazy? I'm the only one left alive. Can't look at your map if it's in your backpack.
Yeah, that's not the best, but I understand why they do that.
So apparently the little cactus don't do anything.
Oh yeah, you have to add the big ones.
I am concerned about this bear.
Yeah, he waited until I was, like, looking in my inventory, and then I, like, by the time I was out of it, I was dead.
Sneaky bear.
He knew. Oh, I got a metal pipe.
We shall build a bow and arrow.
Can you do that yet? I didn't see that in options yet.
And it'll be a great bow and arrow.
What do you build that out of? I've got rope and wood.
I would think that would be enough, but I don't know.
I have a water bottle, but I puke every time I drink. Should go to a doctor.
It should be, Nestle water. You never puke with Nestle water.
I just think there are different biomes. I haven't seen it much in terms of biomes yet. Oh, I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh, it went away. Oh, I hate that.
Oh, you can make a skirt.
Oh, finally! Fashion options.
Yeah, to make a bow, you just need wood and cloth.
Oh! Woo-hoo-hoo! Is this PvP? Yes. But we're too nice to each other. Oh, I got a shirt.
too hot.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of options in the crafting. I'm excited to try that.
Too hot? I guess I'm in the desert. How do I get into the shade? Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, there's a whole crafting menu that I wasn't paying attention to.
Are you still by the military base, or are you just moving
the
on?
The nuclear reactor, yeah. 50 cloth and 200 wood, so I need more cloth.
Did you say you are still by the military base?
Follow that road going south. And then
where we came from?
That first bend to the west where that bear killed you, there's a car. Oh wait, the car's gone. The car is just totally despawned. That's in here. Oh, the bear's over there.
Yeah, there's a bear near me right now that I'm trying to avoid.
But yeah, there's the first power line in the series. There's a box and a fireplace next to it. I don't know, this might be a bad place to stay though, because all these fucking bears.
Yeah, I'm really paranoid right now, as I'm traveling with nothing but a rock.
Are you paranoid?
I'm really paranoid. Before I found weapons really fast, I haven't found any weapons yet. I don't know what else I can make. Oh.
You can make a bow. Gotta get, it's just wood and
I haven't found any
cloth,
cactus yet.
But yeah, cactus, is, it's one per smash. So it takes forever. You have to get 50. Oh, there's the bear! Fuck!
You're dead! You're dead!
Yep, I am dead. Motherfucker.
Well, tell me where you spawn.
Oh, man, you don't get any... I mean, I guess, you know, that's pretty realistic if I went up against a bear. That's probably how it'd play out.
I feel like I would have been able to stick my pickaxe in its mouth.
I think you're overestimating your anti-bear capabilities.
I like all the crafting out. I'm really excited to keep playing this now. But it's very punishing, but I don't think it's necessarily a bad thing. It feels like the appropriate amount of punishing. Like, I don't feel like I'm dying all the time. And when I do die, it's really because I'm like standing in the open, not paying attention. Press F to pay respects.
I feel like a bear would make a little bit more noise creeping up on me, though. I mean, come on.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Where did you spawn?
I'm still map making.
Oh, okay.
Now, how do you get cloth in this kind of wilderness? Wood...
I haven't found any cactus where I am yet.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, there's somebody here.
Huh?
Are you near water?
Yeah, I'm near a river.
With a big tree in the middle of like a little sandy spot?
Is there
a deer? Is that a deer?
There's like a horse over across the horizon. It's like silver color.
So stay still for a minute.
I'm crouching frantically like I normally do.
But you're also running.
No, I'm not running.
Oh, so this is not you.
That's some other asshole.
It's a character who is completely 100% black. This, I'm guessing this is... Oh, it's Trusty!
I'm gonna guess it was Zim. Usually, usually that's Zim. I don't know, can you customize your character?
he took a step back when he saw me. That was almost a realistic reaction. He must be able to, because he is, completely... like dark coffee bean black.
How about you have to cook the mushroom if you can't eat it? I'm interested to see if you could eat it. I doubt it. But it'd be funny if you could.
Okay, I am now on the extreme east coast.
I'm still way west. I'll try and head your way, but...
Well, but we've got the camp. Go to the camp, the bear camp.
You gonna try to make it there?
Eventually.
I almost threw my rock. That could have been bad.
There has to be a way, I'm thinking, though, to get cloth in this kind of wilderness. Oh, Trusty said there's a bear here, too. We must have just gotten lucky in the early game, never running into anything.
Never
run into,
yeah. Or it's possible that maybe this side of the map is a little more, you know, treacherous. We just don't know the map well yet.
Could also be that as the server gets older, things start to spawn.
Wendell was born for this game.
Why do you say that?
Why? Because you're being quiet.
Don't like being eaten by a bear.
Eat for me.
I would give the experience of being eaten by a bear a -2 out of 5. Oh, hemp fibers are cloth. Okay.
Yeah. I found some of that earlier and made some boots.
Oh, you're wasting your time with boots. You gotta get that bow and arrow action.
I don't have enough hemp to make a bow, I don't think.
You need 50 cloth.
Yeah, I don't have nearly enough for that.
Well, you never will unless you save. It's 10 per. Oh, and they have seeds, too. You think you can plant those seeds? I'm gonna try.
Probably, yeah. You have to make a planter. I saw that was something you could make early game.
Pretty sure hemp will grow anywhere. Thus, weed.
Pretty sure the game developers probably won't let you plant it anyway.
Stupid game developers. What do they know? Nothing.
Nothing. Got a sweater and cloth boots on and no pants. Just holding my rock.
That's the kind of woman I dream of. Sweater, boots, no pants.
No pants.
Wielding the rock.
Wandered in the desert, starving to death.
Might as well have stepped out of my dreams.
Pretty sure you can craft a spear. I think you need cloth for a spear.
Having a hard time distinguishing the hemp bushes from the regular bushes.
Oh, I made myself a little hammer, looks like. Okay, that's good.
What can you do with the hammer?
I don't know, I just made one because I thought it might be better than the rock.
There's a sudden spike in computer desk interest. Will level 1 be creating a desk PC? Oh, there's somebody running around in the water here.
Oh! Hey, it's Wendell!
I made it!
Ah!
So did you guys find the bear camp?
We found each other. Yeah, I'm headed toward where I think the bear camp was, but... Wendell's completely naked in the wilderness.
Is he also a girl?
Yeah, he's also a chick. I don't know how you change your character. I haven't got anything to eat yet, either, other than mushrooms, which I'm afraid to eat.
I can make a hat.
I wish you had socks and a hat and nothing else.
That's like a 1960s Playboy shoot.
I think this hammer might be a weapon of sorts. I can't seem to hit anything with it. Like, in terms of, like, getting wood. Oh, I'm starving. I might have to eat a mushroom just to try it. I bet it'll affect my health, though. Oh, actually, you can eat the mushrooms. Okay.
And there's no...
No negative effect. Alright, well, that's good. I'll keep that in mind.
I am crafting a bow.
I'm so jealous of that.
And I'm dehydrated somehow.
If you run a lot, I think that's that'll do it.
Oh, you know what? Mushrooms give you a little hydration too.
Can you find more mushrooms over here, Wendell?
I ate all of the mushrooms.
Yeah, I was surprised that those don't have any negative effect.
It's probably some long, like, you know, 20 minutes from now you'll die.
This game has come a long way since last time I played it.
This totally looks like hemp fibers, but no. It's just a tease.
Come on, be a pickaxe. Or a sword.
Oh yeah, Trusty's male. Wait, is he? Is he? I mean, the back structure definitely looks male. Get a look at the front here. Oh yeah, he's a dude.
He's a dude.
So how do you reload the arrows? Because it says I got zero arrows.
I think you have to craft those separately.
You probably have to craft those separately, yeah.
I did, but when I don't know what to do now. I've got six in my inventory.
Maybe drag them into your bar?
Have
I found the road
them?
Again. Or, no.
R? Have you pressed R?
Got nothing.
There's a bear over on that hilltop. I really want to get that barrel.
Well, mushrooms give you a little health, too.
Yeah. Press R to reload, Wendell.
R isn't doing anything.
Right-click with bow in hand.
Yeah, there we go.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, you wouldn't run around with an arrow in the bow at all times. Oh, sweet hemp fibers. Only 20
Wait,
more.
Mushroom.
Krista, where'd you go?
Hang on. I can come back to you.
Don't tell him he's going to double cross you and shoot you.
Krista, I got to practice this bow. Come back. Hang on. Yeah, I went over this hilltop. 1 second.
Assuming you can ask them what gender they are. That's right, they need more gender options. They need gender fluid, gender queer. Have you seen that woman with her fuck white people outfit?
Yeah, I did see that. I saw that article. Do you see me up on the ridge, Wendell? I'm crouching frantically.
No.
Oh no.
I'm heading closer to the ridge, to the high point.
Yeah, I'm trying to see if there's anything interesting on the map. Not really.
What are arrows made out of?
Wood and stone.
I don't have any stone.
I'm about to start fire soon.
How do you get stone?
You can find it on the ground sometimes. I think you can mine it as well, but I haven't found a rock you can mine yet.
Okay, now I'm up on the ridge.
I see you. Hang on, I'm coming up. Do you see me?
I'm putting my hat on.
If you eat too much, you get fat in this game. That'd be
it.
Interesting. There was a game that did that, and I can't remember what it is. Oh, I'm so close, I can see you, Wendell.
Stones. I need stones. Maybe they're over here.
I'm making pants and shoes.
Do you have enough cloth for that?
I think so.
Alright, I see you. I'm right behind you.
Yay. So I guess we should build a fire or whatever.
Yeah, I've already got one.
Yay! GTA San Andreas. What?
I love that your comfort goes up.
Reference to?
Giant Rooster says, you guys are looking for hemp, eating mushrooms, and running around naked. I think I heard about this game on an episode of Cops.
Apparently there are pumpkins in the game, but we haven't found them yet.
Now we can make jack-o'-lanterns.
Finally! That is what it looks like.
I put my shoes on before my pants and it's fine.
looks good.
There we go.
I thought I could make a guitar.
You know, that's useful. If I was walking through the wilderness, pants would definitely be a priority, but shoes might be more important.
Yeah, I think shoes would be, like, I could deal without pants if it was warm enough.
Yeah, but I mean, you said it before, chiggers.
Yeah, bugs.
Ticks, deer ticks on your balls. It's gonna be rough.
Got hemp seed. I've got some stone, wood. Not much else, though.
I'm maxed out on food, finally.
No, I'm not. Food is my lowest right now. Everything else is okay, but not great.
We got 3 mushrooms if you need them.
I'm at 72. It'll probably be a while before I need them yet.
The torch does not last very long.
Can't make anything else.
Managed to get on top of a cliff.
Do you hear that? There's a plane.
So what's the story here?
Yeah, look, there's a plane in the distance. You see that, Wendell?
Oh, yeah.
Huh. I don't know what the story is in this game. I'd be interested. Do you guys know?
I think we need to take out that plane.
I'll sort of throw my torch at it and watch it go down.
Scott, when he puts out his... Well, girl, I guess, when the torch goes out, she just places her other hand over it. Fucking savage.
Change your character. It's odd that you can't. Maybe it's something you have to do later in the game?
Probably just like a gender toggle in the menu. I don't think there's a ton of customization. It's all like, you know, what you craft in the game.
Yeah.
And they all appear to be bald.
Just go swimming in salt water? It's a little hard in the Star World.
Well, Point Assassin says it's an airdrop.
Oh.
So it drops supplies, so we should head over that way, and then a bear will eat it.
Yeah, again. Should we try to find our stuff, or I don't know what to do.
Why would they, though? Who would be motivated to drop supplies?
That's a strange question. Oh, the creepy music started up again. Who would be motivated? Piano. You're now thinking of breathing? Nah.
Okay, it's just like, not me, man.
Not me.
I don't do that kind of shit.
The plane was kind of far away. I don't think we could find where it dropped its shit.
Yeah.
Unless it's marked on the map.
Doesn't look like it. We could head over to the ridge toward the Air Force base again. Where are you going, Grizzle? Ryan?
I'm just trying to survive the night. I found like these oil tanks or whatever they are. This is where I first started, the first life. But I'm still far, far on the East Coast. I'm just trying to find rocks to make arrows, and I can't.
Oh, you're on the East Coast?
Yeah.
Should we try to come to you?
No, I think you should just try to develop the bear base.
I don't think we're going to find our stuff there again.
I know exactly where it is.
Oh, yeah. That's good, because you're far away.
I can find it. I know where it is. And I got the arrows, so maybe we can take out the bear with the arrows.
Maybe.
I kind of suspect that bears can take several arrows.
Yeah, I would think so as well.
But... it's the only one way to learn. Oh god, radiation. But I want that loot.
How do I feel about Opera? Historically, Opera was good. It's now owned by a Chinese company, so it's probably reporting all your data back to some company in China.
Racist.
That happened this week with, like, some... chat application that made the news. It was like, oh my god, this popular selfie application is reporting all your stuff back to somebody in China.
Oh, I'm seriously, seriously radiation poisoned. Like, no way I'm
not gonna survive. Yeah.
I was like, I can survive this. This ain't the big deal. Little did I know. It persists over a long period of time.
Didn't find any pills nearby.
No, I got a med kit though. Some bandages. Maybe I can.
You can get the anti-radiation meds, I thought.
Well, you can heal yourself and maybe stay ahead of it. Yeah, the med kit is a net positive, so.
Oh, okay.
But my torch is gone.
Some people have joined the server. They're like, is this server friendly? Oh.
Oh, you need low-grade fuel for the torch, so that's what all that oil is for. Oh, nope. Not gonna make it. I'm gonna eat all my food so nobody can loot my corpse.
There's a dude here, Wendell.
Oh man, I got 16 life and 20 radiation. Just barely not gonna make it. There's a truck.
Service friendly until Grizzle gets weapons.
Which is not gonna happen anytime soon, because I'm about to say goodnight.
Oh, I'm liking this game. This may be our next new like big series. Yeah, I mean the nights as usual are pretty lame.
It's
but
better
that's
than I expected for sure.
Yeah.
People shit on it a lot though. I'm surprised. Maybe
I think of public servers where you have like, you know, hackers and things like that.
Well, I died. I did. And now it's pitch black and looks like I'm back on the fucking East Coast again, damn it.
Someone made me an axe, but I can't find it. I saw him throw it. I don't know where it went. Really wanted that. I don't know how you get that much rock.
I found rocks one time. They were just on the ground. You just pressed E, but I haven't been able to find another pile of them. Server's kicking PM94.
Did you do that? Oh. No, it said it kicked him.
Maybe it's that anti-cheat stuff.
Oh, maybe. What did he have on him? Had rocks.
You're gonna pick it up and immediately get banned. Oh yeah, you can make a wooden spear. Make one.
Sulfur ore. High quality metal ore. Oh, so he must have. I feel bad that he's died because he gave me an axe, but I immediately lost it.
Maybe it wasn't him that stabbed me. I don't know who stabbed me. Thought it was.
Oh
wait,
you're dead?
Yep. Somebody stabbed me.
Oh crap, that means that they're still around here somewhere.
No,
I gotta get away from this fire.
I think I kicked them.
Oh, it's Paolo. Why was I kicked? I was not cheating. What the hell? Yeah, I don't know. It just, you abruptly left.
Somebody stabbed me and I thought it was you. Because I had just interacted with you. So if it wasn't you, who was it?
Yeah, he's the only person I've seen around here so far. That doesn't mean there's not someone else, but...
Well, I guess you weren't cheating, but you did stab me.
I guess I'll make my way to Bear Camp. It's day 4. Still have no signs. My companion has been killed. I'm all alone with a rock and a sweater.
Or was that? That might have been Quotient, maybe? I don't know. Somebody replay the stream and tell me who was playing the weird music and gave me the note.
The note?
What was happening before you died?
Somebody was playing, like, weird music, and somebody gave me a note that was something about Hitler, I don't know.
Oh, man.
So you might have been caught in the crossfire, PM94. If so, sorry. But
sorry.
Yeah, if you get a note about Hitler, you know things are about to go south.
He just leaned in and whispered a Hail Hydra.
If it was, somebody roll the thing back a little bit and let me know who I need to kick.
Okay, I am somewhat close to bear camp.
I'm making my way downtown.
I spawned very nearby where we were, so.
Okay, well, I'm going to keep headed to where we were, I think. Toward the military base. I haven't seen any more bears.
I think you can throw the spear, too. Maybe that's how we hunt the horses.
That probably wasn't Quotient. I don't know who it was. We'll figure it out.
Quotient says he's nowhere near us.
That's what I would expect a Hitler supporter to say.
I was nowhere near Poland.
Barbu Christian says, first time live. It's 4 a.m. here. Just wanted to say hi. Keep up
Hello.
The good work. Thanks. Appreciate it. We're just relaxing. We're just chilling. Not really doing any work right now.
I found a food case. Yes.
There's so much hemp in this area.
Just so high.
Did anybody roll that back and see who I need to kick? Devo. Wayne Gowland, is it Devo that I need to kick?
Found any more hemp yet?
Devo is in. They've named themselves after the '80s band.
We just said Devo, and I'm wondering if that's an answer to my question or just the randomness of the YouTube chat.
It's no friend of mine.
Somebody's just really into Devo.
We will kick it and kick it good. I'm so clever.
The puns are just on a roll tonight.
Mushrooms and hemp. This is the promised land.
I'm near one of the roads near the military base, like up north of it, near a lake. Oh, there's a rock here.
Done!
Server kicking TiVo, no reason given.
Is that just a kick though? I mean, could he pop right back in?
Yeah, but I got the up arrow. And Rust has the 10-minute load time.
Yeah. This game seems like, I don't know why you'd want to grief, because, you know, you well, kicked and then you have to wait for it to load.
Whatever kindness PR was trying to do for us was completely wasted.
We'll see if it was, we'll see if it was Diva. Oh, here's hemp.
I still can't find any rocks.
I have some. Where are you?
I spawned at the extreme west coast, so I'm working my way inland to the bear camp.
Oh, okay. I'm on the west coast. I'm near the road, just north of the military base.
I wonder if my corpse is still at the bear camp. Oh, there's Diva. He came back, did he?
He came back. I was trolling you, and yes to the band. He was named after the band!
Oh, it's a pig. He seems to be glitched out. Wait, is that a pig or is that a bear? It looks like a pig with Tourette's. Oh, yeah! Well, so I stabbed the pig. How do I loot him?
Oh, you gotta hit it some more with a rock or whatever.
Oh.
Hold on to what I have so far. Okay, I'm coming across a river, it looks like.
He disappeared, but yielded no meats.
That's weird.
Is this a river?
Well,
it's not a road.
When I killed a pig, it kind of clipped into a rock, but I was able to get at it from the other side. Cosmo's like, so you guys are finally playing Rust. Yeah.
Oh, I found corn. Cool. Oh.
Can make some Doritos at the bear camp.
Could have at least... You had food in your inventory? No, you didn't.
At the bear camp?
No, no, this guy said he had food in his inventory. I didn't see any. You had ore. Uh-oh. I took the ore.
Is the danger music meaningful?
I can't tell. It scares me sometimes. I'm gonna cross this river to get to these barrels. You guys need some music for this stream? Most of the free music is like techno stuff. It's not really our style.
We could go with a classical route since that's whitelisted by Google for the moment at least.
See, I did that at one night and got muted.
Wow. Really?
Yep. And it wasn't even like... I went to the like free music archives, classical music.
That's fucked up. And that was on Twitch?
Yep. When you kill something, use a rock or an axe to... Okay, I used a spear, so don't... Don't try to skin a boar with a spear.
I need better tools. Desperately. I can make arrows, but I can't make a bow yet.
I had a bow.
I didn't find your body.
Yeah, it's actually like down the ridge a little ways. There's like the power lines. Go to the power lines, because my body's at the foot of the power lines.
I'm way out of there now.
Oh, we can make fuel out of animal fat. So what are you gonna do with crude oil then? I mean, crude oil seems like low-grade fuel.
I don't remember exactly where the animal camp was. So, does our stuff despawn? I mean, we've been looking for it for a while.
Probably over time. With the second death, probably, which I've actually had. It's where where the nuclear reactor is. That road going south. There's a little bend to the east, and then a bend to the west. At the bend to the west, there's the start of the power lines. That's literally the first power line in the series. Oh, did you find the bear?
Oh, that's a person. That's a person. It's PM. Hello, PM.
He's cleared for fun.
He's very red.
He doesn't support Hitler, as far as we know.
I'll give you your ore back. What else can I give you? I'll give you the corn. I think that's all I have, actually. Oh, and I'll give you a bottle of water. There you go.
Oh! A bow and arrows in this crate. How convenient.
Actually, I think some of the stone was here.
Acer, just stopping by before work to say hi. How's it going? Yeah, we're kind of enjoying Rust. It's not bad.
I'm gonna split the stack.
That trolling, though.
There's a horse over here, and I have a bow. Oh, I got him.
Doesn't Amazon own Twitch now? Yes, hits the free subs. It's got more free subs than Subway.
Subway didn't give away subs. Do they still do the thing where they punch the card?
Yeah.
Subway?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sub Club.
Hello, A-Soup.
Although I think that's up to the individual franchise owners, not like a corporate thing.
Got two arrows in this bastard and he's still going.
I'm the bear?
Oh, that killed him. No, it's a horse.
OB Syndicate.
Oh, you can reclaim your arrows too.
There's a watchtower up here.
Oh, nice.
Interesting. Oh, this is the other side of the base.
All my arrows back.
Okay. I'm gonna need to avoid this because it's a wide berth.
Raw chicken breast.
Wow.
They weren't kidding.
And leather, a bunch of leather. I think I need a sewing kit now.
We had a bunch at one point, but I don't think we're gonna find
several.
It again.
Yeah. It's weird in these games how. Oh, I'm starving.
Oh, there's a bear over there.
Mushrooms.
I'm trying so hard to avoid the bears, but I keep running into them. I'm gonna try and avoid the radiation, avoid the bears.
Chicago Bears are that bad?
Yes. Sports.
That's luckily the only sports joke that I can make.
I gotta get away from this radiation.
Oh, there's a deer. I don't have enough arrows left.
Oh, there's a bear. Oh, there's radiation too. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place here.
Well, radiation, like...
It'll go down, yeah.
Yeah. But I tried to rush through, and I got such a huge dose that I wasn't able to shake it off.
I found Epcot.
How big is huge?
I saw Epcot earlier. The huge dose that killed me was like 70.
Oh, okay.
It takes a hit point per turn, and then it goes down 1 point per turn, so if you got more radiation than hit points, you're dead.
Okay, okay.
I heard something growling, and now I'm paranoid.
You're paranoid. Okay, the bear seems to have not noticed me, and I'm away from the radiation area.
Oh, finally got stone.
Bone fragments are not needed, they just fill up the inventory.
Oh no. God, there are so many bears! I've tried really hard to avoid them, but they're just everywhere.
Oh, are you dead?
No, I mean, he didn't seem to notice me, but... Senpai doesn't... Ooh. Bear Pie doesn't notice me.
Sewing kit.
Trying really hard to avoid them.
You can make grenades eventually.
I think you can make like full NATO 5.56 eventually.
That doesn't seem realistic.
I'm gonna need 3 pea gravels, some rocks, and some horse poop. Check it out. Here's your NATO.
Oh, you can make a wolf headdress. That's savage.
We need it.
So you don't need the sewing kits till the really cool stuff.
Curtis Snoo says, hey, I had a problem with my GTX 980 where some games would lock up. I suggest a new power supply. I already had a new one coming. Turned out to be 4 different software failures that were unrelated. Wow. Oh, wolf. Well, poop.
Are you dead again?
I'm dead again.
Thunder Down Under says, I can't bear to watch.
I didn't have anything good that time, though.
See, we need to establish beds at the bear camp. I don't know what that takes to craft. What is that? Oh, that's a wolf. Oh, shit. Okay, I got the bow.
I said I don't have a bow yet. I've got an axe, but... Nervous.
How did you... Did you cook your chicken, Wendell? How did that happen?
Campfire. Press and hold E on the campfire.
I'm near the south road of the military base.
The chances of that are very low, Carnassier. Very low indeed.
What did he ask?
If 4 game failures being what are the chances? And the chances are very low that it would be, that you would encounter that in the real world.
point encounter was.
His games were crashing. Four different games would crash randomly, so we thought maybe it was his power supply, but it turns out it was just the games.
Have we killed anything that attacks back? No, I got one wolf bite and I was down.
I found a sewing kit.
As did I. I heard it growling though. The game did try to give me a warning. I just didn't see it coming.
I don't like going into shady areas. Oh, that's a deer. That's fine. Because I can't see animals as well. Makes me nervous.
Yeah, it's gonna be night soon too. Really like to get this camp going.
I'm very close to the bend. Yeah. I'm just gonna wait it out.
I mean, somebody could have looted our box, I guess.
The car box you're talking about?
The car disappeared, but the box was still there. So.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm almost there.
I think I've found it.
I'm heading on the road, making my way downtown. Something passes and I'm homebound.
Curtis Sinir, do you have any kind of overlay software like Fraps or the NZXT software or anything like that? Because even OBS sometimes can cause game crashes like that with their overlays or trying to do like screen capture. Just depending on your drivers and some other stuff.
Well, this looks different.
I seem to remember this place, but that doesn't necessarily mean that it's the same spot.
This is definitely not it. This looks like where I expect it to be, but it was desert, sandy place.
Oh, mine wasn't sandy. I'm near a river. Like the road? I'm near the road south of the military base near the river.
There's one of these rocks here. One of these weird rock formations. This is weird. I don't remember this.
Are you near the circle? Like the tall circle?
Oh, that's right. We went down there, didn't we?
Yeah, we could meet there since we all know where that is.
Okay,
it's easy to see on the map.
I'm close enough that I might not starve.
Okay.
Oh, is that a fucking bear, though? Or is that a horse?
There's a lot of horses in this. I haven't seen any bears in this section of the map yet.
Like, camping out in horse country might not be a bad idea, because
yeah.
They eat them.
Is that you on the road, chasing a horse?
Oh, yeah.
Hey! You see me crouching frantically?
As always. Yeah. So there was food here before, right? Can't we?
There was earlier. I'm looting everything.
You've got no pants and a sweater.
I made a bow first.
I made this snazzy halter top looking good.
I saw that.
This is the EVGA Precision X. Does that have an overlay? You should always disable overlays when you're troubleshooting stuff.
You look like your GTA character. Like, you've got that silly mask on.
That silly mask is keeping me nice and warm. While your face is all windburnt. Frostbitten.
I made a couple arrows and I have a bow now.
I got some chickens, but we gotta get a campfire going. So I guess.
Alright. So do we wanna set up here? I think this might be a little too close to the road. I'm a little nervous about being so
close.
Yeah,
let's head up to the Nipple Mountain here.
Okay. I mean, it's not like there aren't 145 people watching so they could find it, but you know.
We got some good numbers.
Yeah.
We've retained some of the Linus invaders.
I was disappointed that I was not featured on your stalking wall. We did tech YouTubers for the stalking wall. But not the Twitch viewers. Though that would be also a really funny one to make.
Oh, mushrooms.
Yeah, now that I know we can eat those, that's a really good resource. Yeah, Nipple Mountain's good.
Oh, I feel like the wolf shouldn't follow me into the river.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure wolves can swim.
All right, I'm going to put a fire over here by the edge. Oh, we've got a, this is a good area because we have like a wide view of everything around us. Like we're near a road if we need to tell people how to get to us. So how exactly can you shred? Yeah, I'm going to put a fire down. 1 second. How exactly can you shred a metal barrel with a spear but not hurt the bear? It's a good question.
Yeah, and the spear is totally made of wood. There's no spear point. There's no metal.
Oh, wait, can we not build here? I can't place a fire.
What?
Maybe I'll have to go down to the bottom and see.
This is not like a pre...
Yeah, this is a nice, like, geographical feature, but not like a... It's not got any buildings here. Oh, yeah, as soon as I got down off the hill.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Nice, Darth Mail.
Alright, campfire's up.
Oh, oops.
Did you extinguish it? Yeah, you can relight it.
Does it, like, were you using overlays with those 4 games? Was that a thing? And since it's fixed, are you still using the overlays? Was it a driver update? What was the fix?
Alright, we need to make a bed next, I think. Or help, whatever we need to do for that.
How long does it take for chicken to cook?
Years. I'm gonna make a building plan so we can have like a place to hide.
Alright, I've eaten my horse chicken. We gotta get you some pants, it's disturbing. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, okay,
I came together quickly.
I need to get some more resources, but I think we can keep building this and then we can build our base out.
What is it made out of?
I think maybe rope and wood. I might need to get more rope. Or maybe paper?
Oh my god, I hit a wolf square in the head with a flaming torch and it did not back off.
Get those fucking shorts on.
Well, apparently somebody made me a sleeping bag.
You harlot.
Where are they? Oh, I see.
Damn.
No, I don't.
I'm in like PRN64's hut.
I should be in a slob squat.
Still lost all my stuff, though.
Oh, you can make jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah.
So where is sleeping bags?
I don't know. I didn't see that.
It was in the crafting menu.
Yeah, but which heading? Oh, here we go. Bed. Need metal fragments.
I have 12 metal fragments. You want me to drop them?
Bed costs 100.
Whoa! We can't make a sleeping bag?
Let's see. Make a bear trap.
Wasn't there a ceasefire during World War I between the Germans and the Russians so they could join forces and kill off the starving wolves? That sounds right.
I know about the one on Christmas. I don't know about that one. Oh, here we go. Sleeping bag. Okay.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna see how much more wood. I've only got 17 wood. Let me go collect some wood and see if that's maybe what I need. I'll get some hemp while I'm out too.
I think it's PRN, yay! Or PM94, yep. How's it going?
There's a cave over here, which means this might be a bear. Maybe the cave spawned the bears, I don't know.
I think we could, like, eradicate them?
Yeah. Something spazzing out in the shadows there. Oh, it is definitely a bear. Okay. It's clipped into a tree, though. I'm just going to avoid that. And
That's the most dangerous kind of bear. The no-clip bears.
You never know when he's going to unclip. Actually, I'm going to go find another tree. I'm actually that scared of it. Until I sleep in the bed. I don't want to risk it.
Oh, I just cooked it. Hang on, I'm harvesting some wood. Can we share a sleeping bag, you think?
I doubt it.
That would be nice. I know in Ark you can't. I'd imagine maybe in this they probably won't let you either. That'd be nice though.
You think once you get a hatchet, the tree harvesting gets faster? I hope so.
I have a hatchet.
How many wood per turn do you get?
I think 20.
Okay, the rock is 10. Darth Nail message. Is Boots guy here?
He was, I thought, earlier, but I might have misseen that.
PM94 says he made a bed for all of us. Aww.
How did he get the metal so quick?
Hacking.
Gary Pocket says the base starts off as rope sticks. Take the hammer, right click on the base parts, and you can convert it into wood, stone, metal, etc.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Wait, say it again?
The base starts off as rope sticks. Take the hammer, right click the base parts, and then you can convert it to wood, stone, metal, etc.
This guy's not here. We don't have any mods.
Oh no.
That means they're all gonna have to be fired.
Oh, there's a bear.
Did you put a plant right here? Why?
Cause, hemp. Free hemp. Where was that bear? Was it down near the river?
No, it was up. I'm on the north side of that little base thing at PM94's thingy, and there's a bear hanging up.
I'm talking about Krista.
Oh, I'm out back at the base. Renamed sleeping bag.
Yeah, but I'm saying, where was the bear? I don't want to go there.
It was just...
Is it down by the river?
No.
It's in a van.
It was that away. I fixed the capitalization. Does this mean we can all use this, or is it just yours?
I don't think so, because it's got an option to give to friend.
Oh, okay.
But it let you rename mine?
Yeah, that's odd. I don't have enough wood for that. That's fine. We'll go get more.
Gathering wood.
Yeah. Can I be a chat mod? We're not seeing you around here enough, I don't think. I don't know if we need any more chat mods just yet, but...
It's like the Hell's Angels, you gotta hang around, then you'd be a prospect. And once we can, like, see you traffic meth and kill somebody, we can trust you. Large donations can help with being a mod? No, that's not true.
Oh, tree disappeared. I thought you could just hammer away at him.
No, they'll eventually fall down.
That's kind of cool. That was something Hurt World, you know, you couldn't get rid of the trees. You
can't get any wood from them either.
Yeah. Oh. Anytime I see a rock formation, I assume there's a bear nearby. It makes me nervous. it's a pig. I think that's a pig. That was not a bear. I'm very aware that there could be bears here. Hey, Brad Monster.
Bears definitely would be a concern. Oh, yeah, I just watched that Revenant movie too, man. That bear attack was...
Was it brutal?
Well, it was brutal, but like, it also lasted way too long. Like, toward the end, you're like, okay, we've had enough of this fucking bear attack.
I'm near where I died about 3 dies ago.
3 dies ago?
Okay.
We're getting there. So if you... Do you have a hammer?
No.
You can make one. If you go to crafting, I think it's under tools. There's okay. Like a wood hammer there.
Alright, I'm making a hammer.
If you then hold over it and like hit right click, you can actually upgrade all these pieces. This being played on a private server, yes. Yeah, it's usually guys are pretty chill. We don't normally need a lot of mod intervention, luckily.
Well, I got a private message that I wanted Boots got to deal with.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so now, okay, here we go. Upgrade to wood.
Yeah. Nice.
Well, shouldn't we worry about, like, walls first?
I think this will make it stronger so it can't be torn down as easily, and then we can upgrade it. I think we have to build walls and stuff after. Ugh, more wood. Need more scrap. This channel's more active. Yeah, we're twice a week. We used to be 3 times a week, but with level 1, it's a lot easier for us to consistently put out content without having the Wednesday night stream.
And my god, we got a lot of stuff done last Wednesday.
Yeah.
Okay, I've assigned you a sleeping bag. I don't know if you have to interact with it.
Probably. I can't imagine that just giving me a sleeping bag.
Seems like that would make it easy to troll you. Like,
yeah, exactly.
It made me choose you from the Steam list, though, so that's interesting. So, maybe I could make Wendell one?
Oh, yeah, maybe if he dies he could respawn here.
But then if he had another one... I don't know, that's a weird system. Just bought Rust. I hope you bought it on the Humble Bundle because it's super cheap there. If you bought it on Steam, refund that shit.
Do I have any experience with the Banggood mini PCIe to PCIe X16 adapter thing? I have one on order right now. I think that's just buy one. So I got one that I imported from China, and it's an NVMe x4 to... a x4 slot that's open-ended, so you can use it with a x16 card. The problem is that the mini PCIe, if it's only x1, what are you going to run on that? A graphics card? A graphics card x1? That's not going to end well.
Ooh, I finally found more stone. More arrows.
I felt like the AMD RX 480 was bottlenecking on the X4 adapter even.
$20 on Humble Bundle? No, the bundle itself has Rust in it. It's like $6. Oh, there's a deer. I got right up on him. Well, that didn't work. But you can reclaim your spear. I like that.
I made this storefront thing, but I can't, like, place it anywhere.
Storefront?
It's like, I think it's supposed to be a wooden wall, but it's a storefront. Maybe the name of the texture. I can't place it. That's odd.
Storefront doesn't sound like what we need.
Oh yeah, maybe it's not.
Yep, I'm where I died a while ago. There's no body.
Oh, I need more wood.
Oh, we need metal fragments. I found a crap ton of metal fragments.
Yeah.
Oh, you can craft a rock.
Oh! Out of stone? Like you just pick up?
Yeah, like the individual stones that you find, which are kind of rare.
Look how popular Rust is. I knew it. It is pretty popular. It's pretty good.
Oh, there's a
cave. I heard bad things, yeah. Well, there's usually a bear near that. That's where I saw the bear earlier, near that cave, if you're near where I think you are.
Okay, well, I'm not going to go in the cave then. Well, that's just like right over the hill from our base.
Yeah, it's not too terribly far, but he seems to stick to the tree line.
I'm also starving again.
Oh, I probably will be too soon. I've got corn seeds.
I think I can make another planter, but it seems like it's taking that a long time to grow. If I would have known you had corn seeds, I wouldn't have planted the hemp.
That's okay. I can make another planter, I think.
I hate that you have to have your map in your inventory to use it.
I mean, it makes sense, but at the same time.
Curtis Nair says the one I got was an X4 mini PCIe slot. That should work.
Isn't it early access? This game has been early access for years. I think they like switched the game engine at one point.
I'm gonna stick to the road because surely the bears have learned to keep away from the road.
All they've learned is that the roads are easy on their bare feet. Their bare feet. That one, like, even surprised me. It's like, oh, wait. Well, there's nothing to eat around here. What have I got in my inventory? I got some animal fat. Gonna have to find something to loot. Not as bad as DayZ. Now, this was one of the games that DayZ popularity spawned.
Did you? You gave the sleeping bag to me, correct?
Yes. I think okay. So. I mean,
it said it won't belong to you anymore, so I assume that it's mine forever now. I made a chest and I'm putting some stuff in it.
Desperately searching for food. So, after all the survival apocalypse games that we've played, if it happens and you encounter somebody on a road like this, and you have the ability to, are you just going to kill them immediately? Are you ever going to take that chance?
I don't think I would kill them immediately in real life.
You will die a lot.
Well, you don't get it. You only get one death in the real thing.
Oh, the real thing. That was part of the question. Yeah.
Right.
I would probably just try to avoid people altogether.
No, I'm saying like, It's noon. You see them, they see you. And you're kind of close to them.
Run away.
I wouldn't run away. I might back away. But then what if they start moving towards you?
Firearms?
Assuming you have one. You know, this is right now we don't have one. But I got a spring.
Oh, nice. I'm starting to get hungry as well. I'm gonna have to find food. That's okay.
I found a truck and some stuff, but mostly it was just mushrooms that were keeping me alive.
How do you place the doors on structures? Someone who plays this game. Supposed to build a door frame or something first? See that in the option.
You can text search the crafting, by the way. That's how I found the sleeping bag.
And paper. Oh.
Paper you can craft from wood.
Yeah, I was making some. Wall from sword. Need craft and building plan. Oh, it's cute. How do I have a building plan. Oh, I see, said the blind man.
I've got a bunch of these stop signs. Any idea what those do?
Nope.
Oh, there's metal fragments. I needed those for something. I don't remember what it was, though.
I found a recycler that I can turn on. But it requires wood in the furnace.
Can you put stuff in it?
Yep.
Maybe that's what you use, like the metal signs and shit. Some metal fragments.
I don't know what I'm supposed to put the thing in there. You can use the stop signs to make armor.
Like in Fallout. Well, I'm finding all sorts of goods, but no foods. It's gonna get dark. And I'm probably gonna be eaten by wolves.
You see where there's like five roads that come together just below the river, south of the airstrip looking thing?
Yeah, that's where we're near that. You should see Nipple Mountain. It's like a little tiny thing on the map.
Yeah, there's like a little circle that you can barely see to the east of that.
Oh, the circle, and then there's like an indentation sort of left.
Thus,
Yeah.
Nipple Mountain.
Ah, yep, I'm very near there. I'm on the other side of the river, though. Don't know if I should wait until morning or.
Probably got time. Seems like you can carry an unlimited amount of wood. I'm carrying like 2,000.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet food.
Yeah, I gotta eat soon. Dang it. I need to eat. The hurt world guy who whispers in your ear.
Tired of busting barrels.
What
Oh,
sense does it make
mushrooms.
to fill a barrel with wood? I mean, really.
Guess. No, there's no reason to ever. Well, to make charcoal, that'd be the only reason.
There you are.
Hello.
I swear I heard a bear.
You really start to get paranoid after a while.
In my experience, the bears don't make any noise. They're fucking ninja bears.
It makes like one noise. Guess I should make a sleeping bag.
Yeah. That'd probably be good.
Yeah, apparently that's a respawn.
This.
That'd be good if have a box with some basics in it. And once we get the corn planted, did you plant the corn yet?
Oh no, I need to get more wood for that. I keep running out of wood.
Oh, this. I bet this is where you just were, Wendell. This at the end of that road, to the east of Nipple Mountain, is the recycling center.
Yeah, that's where I was.
I'm starving. That's not great.
Is my microtik switch a CRS-12524G1SRM? It's the one that's 24. It's like the microtik cloud router, but it's the one that was on sale for like 189. But it's two 10 gigabit ports and 24 1 gig ports with the screen on top.
Sure has fuel. Where do you put the fuel? Oh, there it goes. Oh, high quality. I got high quality metal.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna sleep and die. Not like it matters, because when you die, you lose all your shit anyway. You don't need the wood frames, you can just place the walls and it will work. Pretty sure you shouldn't have a wooden campfire on a
It's
wooden.
fine. Shh. Don't question it.
Alright, I got a boatload of wooden fragments now. Can I get these? Can I turn these bones into something? No. I think I want to keep the spring. What about stones? Can I get
It's
some?
hammer time.
All right, well, the recycler is super useful.
Does anyone have any food? Should have planted. I don't think I've got enough stuff to make a planter now.
I'm gonna put some stuff on the fire. Will you get the stuff off the planter? I mean, fire.
Oh yeah, sure, yeah, I can get it off.
You gotta watch it or it'll burn.
How do I watch it?
Press and hold E.
Oh.
And then drag to the little box.
Oh. Will it turn like a different color when it's ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
It won't have the little lightning bolt on it anymore and it'll have grill marks.
Oh, okay, cool.
Alright, I'm gonna try to run back to Nipple Mountain in the dark. This might be a bad idea.
Do you have a torch?
Yep. I think I've got enough metal fragments, maybe, to make something too when I get there.
I got 35 metal fragments in the box here.
I recycled 2 stop signs and 2 empty propane tanks and got a ton. This is like a cliff.
Fire's burning, so it should make it easier to find the base.
Do bears hunt at night?
Not usually, but you know.
Yeah, who knows? This game? Probably. The stream's not green for me. Pigs are awesome. Or, sneaky board.
Zam was killed by a bear.
Does it say that in the server? Or
yep.
I missed that. It stayed alive for a while.
Well, look at you with your wooden armor.
Yeah, bears come at me.
I kind of doubt that's going to matter. Oh, I can make a hatchet. Yeah, okay, so what else can I make? I can make a pickaxe. I think I'd rather have a hatchet.
Got a small base going. I'm feeling good. It's good. I'm excited.
We should have made a road sign jacket. Of course, 40 leather, 3 road signs, and 3 sewing kits.
Oh yeah, I just used all my leather on some boots.
Making a baseball cap.
Can make some low grade fuel. Still got those corn seeds?
Yeah, I don't have enough stuff to make a planter yet. I have to get more wood in the morning. Well, I guess I could do that at night, but I'm afraid that
I'm making one.
Yeah.
Why don't we just have bone fragments in here?
Because what can you do with them? Hi, Yellow Tub!
The box is full.
Oh, I made the wrong kind of wall. Oops. Dang it.
Gary Pocket says, built a new system with the 5930K and Azrock Tai Chi after seeing the review. Very solid 4.5. I'm very impressed with Azrock stuff. I mean, it's a really good deal for what you get.
Is that... Are you making noise down there? What is that?
That was
me fixing a thing. I made another hatchet. Where did it go? You're putting it in the box.
Okay, there's another thing to plant the corn in.
Where?
Next to the other one.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, I'll bet. You think if we have a pickaxe, we could harvest stone from just these stones that are hanging around here?
That's what I wonder.
Look how pixelated the shadows are.
Yeah, I noticed that earlier.
How do you drink from your bag?
I've never had a bag. Maybe I can make one. Oh yeah, it's just cloth. Wait a minute, cloth? To carry water? What's wrong with that picture?
Will the server always be on or just during stream? I don't know. Probably we can leave it on.
Make a little backup. If anybody gets out of line, erase it.
Try to do the GPU pass through with Win 7. Had a lot of issues with Win 7 on Q. Try to do it the normal BIOS way, but red is better on EFI. Yeah, I don't think Windows 7 will EFI boot. I think Windows 7 only does the old school BIOS boot. Shit, where's that at?
Oh yeah, look, do you see it? It's right over here, over the ridge, going over the road. Can you see when it drops, I wonder? I don't see anything dropping from it.
Oh, you can bury objects underground.
Oh, that's kind of a cool feature.
Yeah. I thought that was a box I was making, but I was making a hidden stash.
It's probably useful on servers where people are really, like, terrible.
Like, everywhere. Oh, look! There's a torch. Somebody's across the way.
That's me.
Oh, okay. It's a bold move going out there at night.
I was chasing the airplane dreams.
I need to make another hatchet, dang it. I lost mine. How do you make... Oh, I need to make a rock, I think, and then...
The hatchet is metal fragments. Oh, that's
me. That's me. Yeah. I was going to get wood, and then my hatchet broke.
Now, you can repair your hatchet for cheaper
out
of that, at that place.
Stefano, why do you want Windows 7 instead of Windows 10? They added all the same telemetry tracking nonsense to Windows 7 through an update.
Well, this hatchet's 30 per turn.
Hilltub, that probably worked really well, and you should be able to get that CPU for cheap on eBay.
Do you think the trees will ever go back?
That's what I was wondering. I don't want to deforest it too much, because I don't want our base to be super obvious, but... Metal blade. Do you have two metal blades? I've got three. I need two more.
I have eight.
Can I have two blocks?
I cut down these two trees and I'll be back.
Okay. Ain't the heli hostile? Oh, someone says yeah, so you don't want to be found by that. You just want to wait for it.
It raises even more questions about this weird world.
Scenario, yeah.
Chasing the plane. Chasing the airplane, but I didn't see it drop anything.
I might have messed this up. Oh no, it's fine.
Is there any kind of rules to where it drops stuff?
Is that the helicopter?
I hear a helicopter.
Should we have a roof?
Yeah, I don't have enough wood for anything yet. That's why I need to make another hatchet.
Here, well, let's put it in the box.
Okay.
How many do you need?
Two. To make a new hatchet. I can make, like, a cool one. I have all the other pieces for it. Aw, it takes a full minute to make. Yeah, I hear that helicopter. What if it comes over this ridge and, like, destroys us?
I think we're probably gonna die. So which hatchet did you make?
You can make one called the salvaged one. And if you do that, it's like, it looks like a better looking one. That's what you use the blades for.
Salvaged axe?
Yeah. I've got more pipes in there too if you want to use one.
High yield resource gathering axe, slower than the hatchet.
How did you put fuel in the recycling thingy?
Just put wood in there, along with whatever else. Okay, but we need food, desperately.
I've got some food, do you want some? I've got some of that meat Wendell cooked up.
I'm at 149 right now, I'll just horse down here.
I'm at 206.
I'm going to kill this horse.
I'm going to go get some wood. And water, actually.
Enormous, if you register and say that you're sight impaired, the Windows 7 to Windows 10 upgrade still works fine.
Man, horses are so rich in resources. Leather and chicken.
Found some corn. Some more.
Oh, there's the helicopter. It's coming toward us.
Oh. I'm really nervous. Like, what if it attacks us?
Oh, item container dropped according to the server.
Oh no, it's really close. It's dropping.
Oh, it's shooting. It's shooting.
Not like this.
Did it drop something?
Hey, bullets.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm down. I'm down. I was like bending a bow.
Did it get you down at the river there?
Yeah, I'm spawning. I'm back in my sleeping bag. I'm like, it's okay. No, it's still going for me.
I'm hiding at the recycling
center. Oh! No, it's gonna get me again.
It's not leaving.
Oh, gosh. It's like, it's got like heat-seeking missiles. I'm dead again. Dang it! Oh, and the more you spawn, the longer you have to wait.
There's a bear outside, too.
Oh, I gotta wait.
Oh,
don't let it see you in the base. Oh, it's too late, Sandy.
Oh, it's shooting me now.
To wait 200 seconds, actually almost 300 seconds for it to let me fly.
Oh, fuck, it found me.
We have a Rust server.
Dead. What the fuck? How do you deal with that?
I don't know. We need to have guns. We don't have that. We're just building our little base, having a good time.
You think we can shoot it down?
Oh, it says take the weapons off your tool belt.
What do you mean?
Oh, will it de-aggro it?
I'm not gonna spawn until I hear it leave.
No, I can't spawn until it leaves, I guess. This is where we see just how hardcore PvP is. Did someone buy it? Or did someone make that helicopter?
I don't think there's somebody in there.
That seemed like that was a little too easy for them, like. Yeah, I don't have any armor on. I mean, I didn't expect to survive that, but I didn't expect it to find me again so quickly.
Man, I got that horse meat on me, too. It sounds like it's gone, but I don't know if I can trust that.
It's like hovering over here with me.
It's probably coming for you next.
We need a roof and walls ASAP.
I was working on that. I was literally going to go get wood, and I went to collect some water first, and then he just got me. Hello, Zeriel. We found the new fan favorite. Fan favorite probably. There's a lot of people here, but we like it a lot. 160 seconds. If you take weapons off and have less than 2 items of clothing on, the helicopter will not attack. Interesting. So we're saying we should just strip down naked instantly.
Where the fuck is that bear?
Is that fucking thing coming there. Back?
Take your clothes off. Take your weapons off. This is an interesting mechanic. I'm kind of scared of it now. Like, I like that it tells me I was alive for 18 seconds before I died again. Oh, it tells me, Zero. It says your friend started watching. That's why. 100 seconds. Helicopter just wants to see some tits. Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, there it is. It's back. Oh, fuck.
It knows to come back to Nipple Mountain.
Oh, it's on me.
You're dead.
Jesus.
I'm watching.
No.
You need a SAM battery? Oh.
Surface air missile. I don't think we have the materials to craft that. Where did it go?
We just got a wooden house. Still got a full 60 seconds. I can hear it. Like, even on my screen.
No, I saw it. It came back, but I don't have weapons.
All caps, get naked.
Luckily, I got all my shit back. Oh, man, that was intense.
Where the hell is this goddamn bear?
Wendell's reenacting the Revenant right now.
Wait a minute. My hatchet's gone.
If you had it on your hotbar, apparently, I think that's how it loses it.
What?
I don't know. I think I read that in chat earlier. This looks neat. It's pretty good.
It says take the rock off the hotbar.
You have guns in your hotbar, 3 or more pieces of armor. It's almost like when Krista got blown out of the milk raptor on Masperon. That was pretty good, too. I have 18 seconds, then I can respawn.
Oh, I didn't loot my hotbar.
I can still hear the helicopter. Like, I'm gonna respawn and die again.
It's there.
Alright, should I respawn? Like, is it really close to base?
Well, it's hard to tell.
I mean, I can still hear it, but I don't know, it doesn't sound like it's that close. Helicopters are threatened by rocks.
It's still in the area, I don't know why.
It's just gonna be here forever.
I know, what the fuck?
I'm gonna wait another second until I don't hear it as much. I'm watching your screen to see.
Did you plant the corn?
Yeah, the corn should be planted. I had corn on my body. It's down by the river.
Does anybody see the bear?
Where was the bear?
I'm spawning back in.
Wait a minute. I still don't have my hatchet. What the fuck?
Heli goes away after a while? Okay. Great. No body over here. Maybe there's a body down by the river.
It's with my van.
Yeah. My body. Hopefully it doesn't, like, get washed away. That would be terrible. I was, like, halfway in the river getting water.
Yeah, somehow I've lost my hatchet.
Definitely sounds like it's over the river. I wonder if the building across the way is causing people. Is someone flying the heli or is that a mod? I think it might be like just generated.
Yeah, I think it's part of the game. I gotta use up some of this wood. Can I build walls and stuff here?
I don't know where I died. I'm like in this general area.
Well, if you died twice. Oh, there it is. It's back. It's back. It's
I'm
over the river.
I'm naked and afraid. It doesn't seem to see me yet, but that didn't matter last time. It's the bear is piloting the helicopter. It's firing at someone across the river.
Oh, Jesus.
That was me. It missed, though.
Yeah, it won't. It won't there after a while.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
It's going to come for me. No, it's going for Wendell. Okay, it's going for Wendell. Wendell, take the stuff out of your hotbar. Get naked, quick. It's the only way.
There we go.
Did that appease it?
I don't know.
It seems to have no longer taken an interest in shooting you. I'm upset because I had some cool stuff on my body. I mean, not that much cool stuff. I just made a new hatchet.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
Apparently it is. It's something it'll only target certain people. Like if you're carrying a lot of extra stuff.
My inventory is packed.
Where did I die? Was I up in the field?
It is just chilling right over our little area here.
I'm afraid to, even if I find my body, I'm kind of afraid.
Oh, it's shooting. It's shooting somebody.
Is that when you end up? Are you dead?
I might be baiting it.
Just put your clothes on and then. Oh man, I might have lost all my stuff. Not all of it. I put some of it in the chest, but it really sucks. Back to being naked and afraid.
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? I'm hiding my metal fortress of solitude, bitches.
There's a bear out here by the river as well. Maybe they're in league with the bears. It was Ranger Bob the entire time.
Meanwhile, I'm starving. Do I still have my chickens? I do. At least I can die with a full belly.
Oh no,
it's shooting me. It's shooting me. Now that was bullshit. I didn't have any rocks. I didn't have Jack. Spawn in my sleeping bag.
And I'm still shot at you?
I'm full nude, so where is it?
Did you have a weapon though? You had no weapons?
Not in the bar.
I'm so angry I can't find my stuff. I panicked, I should have paid attention.
I need to come over there and get some fuel because I'm gonna try something.
Don't fuck with the helicopter, it won't ever go away.
just leave him be.
Maybe I had my bow.
I think that'll do it as well. Grizzle drop rock, they said.
I did.
Oh, there's nothing to loot, just bones. Oh, it's your body. Seduce the helicopter. We understand a rock's a weapon. I took mine out.
I do identify as attack helicopter, so.
That's why you could communicate with it. Because you were already part helicopter. I don't think I'm going to find my body. That's a bummer.
There's a bear here. I was hoping to, like, somehow use it to kill the bear.
Yeah, apparently it doesn't mind the bear. It doesn't like humans.
I'm not able to light the campfire.
That's odd.
Oh, I guess it needs wood in it.
Well, back to square one. Well, I'll make some boots, I guess.
What about good the charcoal is?
Did you just throw up?
Me?
Yeah.
No. I made some boots.
Oh, that might have been quote.
just vomits instantly.
You need a small furnace, low-grade fuel, wood, and stone, and then you can smelt ore and make gunpowder, make weapons, and kill the bear. Bear meat is the best eaten in the game.
Do we have to find the furnace, or can we make one?
I'm gonna do this thing over here.
Oh yeah, furnace needs low-grade fuel, which a lot of low-grade fuel, and stones. A crap ton of stones.
Oh, the music changed and it scared me for a second. After that helicopter, I'm like on edge. I thought for sure I'd find my body, but I don't think I'm going to. Dang it. I'll just run around in my socks now. Charcoal can be used for gunpowder. Oh, okay. I'll go collect some wood and try to make another hatchet, I guess.
Yeah, we need to complete the roof quickly.
Yeah. Well, it's not going to be quick now that I don't have a hatchet.
The helicopter may not matter because the helicopter is trying to shoot at me through the roof.
There's a deer here. No way I'm going to catch it with just a rock, but...
I would like to know where that loot dropped.
I had the same thought, cheeseburger, but it was fine. I don't think most games doesn't seem like it matters if you light a fire right on the floor. Mushrooms over here, that's good.
Okay, well, I've eaten most of the horse, and I'm feeling good again. And please God, don't let that helicopter return.
Helicopter, come back.
Now, do we have to boil our water? Can we just drink water? Because I got a water skin.
I want to say that we do have to boil it, but I could be wrong, because I've seen people vomiting in this game. And I assume that's why. It's from drinking bad water, but I don't know.
Is that a bear that just jumped in the water?
Yep.
Oh, he's on you. He's on you.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's got you.
Oh, no. Meanwhile, I'm just hitting a tree with a rock.
Oh, my God. That's total bullshit.
You can drink fresh water from the rivers directly. Okay.
Total bullshit. There's no way that he could climb up there.
I hit him with a... Oh.
Or that he would go through the water like that.
Oh my God. Three arrows didn't even matter. He's like a pincushion at this point.
I got him three times as well.
There's a lot more than six arrows sticking out of him. He is... It doesn't matter. He's invulnerable.
He's unbearable.
For real.
We barely made it out of there alive.
In fact, we did not.
We didn't make it out alive.
Shit, now where's my stuff?
Usually you can see flies. Oh yeah, there we go. There's my corpse. Yeah, I think tangling with bears is going to be a firearm. You know what? All my fucking horse meat. I should have known better than fuck with that bear.
Game is punishing. I'll give it that. Found a hazmat suit. That's cool.
Well, I guess that's how you get to the nuclear reactor. God, I don't want to run into that bear again. You think they maintain their damage?
What do you mean, like, maintain their damage? Oh, like,
we
like
heard
keep
them.
The... I don't know. He regen slowly. He meets up with the helicopter and...
Okay, yeah, you can drink your water completely full. Oh, it's corn.
God damn it.
Did he get you again?
No, I see him, but I lost my bow.
Oh yeah. I lost my bow too. I think you lose an item when you die, like randomly.
Huh.
It was on the ground, and when I went to pick it up, it disappeared. But it was laying on the ground.
Oh, so whatever's in your hand falls on the ground? Is that how it works?
Cosmo says, the bear can phase through rocks. The devs haven't fixed that yet.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I learned that.
I thought all bears could do that.
Just the ones in league with the helicopters.
Some bears get helicopters, others get teleportation.
They pick it when they turn 12 before they go to Hogwarts. Drink some water. That helicopter thing, like, now I'm like, that's what I'm scared of. The bears I'm not scared of now. Well, I mean, I'm still scared of them, but...
You'd better develop a healthy fear for the bears.
How do I drink out of the river?
Just chill there for a minute and wait, and it'll give you a drink overlay. Or make one of those little bags.
Oh, it's salt water.
So what kind of fuel does this thing need?
Which thing?
There's like a... This thing is like... It looks like it's a mining apparatus, and it needs fuel. I tried putting low-grade fuel in it. It didn't seem to do much.
Just wood. Oh, I think that's the smelter. So you probably want to put wood and ore in there. Is that the thing across the river?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That's a good thing to know.
Yeah, we really have a good spot because up over here where I am is the recycling thing. And along the road is a pretty decent amount of food loot.
Wendell, that's the quarry, someone says.
Okay, but how do I make this thing go?
Put wood in it and ore. And then press the on button.
Someone's saying if we put a foundation down, that's a way to, like, cheat the bears, because the bears don't understand how to get up the foundation.
That seems like you'd have to be real quick with that.
Yeah.
Well, apparently it is low grade fuel. Which, there should be some back at the base.
I'm working on getting a roof for the base.
This barrel is immortal for some reason. Oh, all barrels have just become immortal for me. Oh, I had to swap my weapon and swap it back.
What the hell? I was teleporting. There's a hacker on the server.
Hacker already. Got to figure out how to put a password on this thing. Apparently we can refine oil.
Okay, this is crude oil, so... that's probably what I want to do.
Oh, is that an oil refinery, not a smelter?
No, it's definitely... it's not. I don't think it's a smelter. I think it's a quarry, but...
but a quarry is just a hole in the ground.
Yeah, that's what this is. I mean, but if there's machinery here for digging... I was trying to get it going.
Do you have ore?
Oh, animal fat and cloth will make low-grade fuel.
Yeah, there's some at the base.
I can make some on my person.
I've got 12 animal fat, and I don't know if I have cloth, though. I think I might have lost my cloth in the bear attack. I had a crush on the pink Power Ranger when I was a kid. I don't remember which girl was which. How many girls were there?
There were two.
Oh yeah, the other one was the Asian one. There wasn't a third girl?
I don't know.
You must refine the crude oil into low-grade fuel with the refinery. But you can make low-grade fuel from animal fat.
I've got
you?
Some more.
Who are you?
Look.
Oh, that's you.
You're naked again.
I know, I lost all my stuff. I didn't see your name for a second, I just saw someone jump up with a mask on. I was like, no, no.
I got it going.
So what's it gonna make?
It's mining.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Wonder if it's gonna attract the bears. If I were some bastard asshole game developer, that's what I'd do.
Somebody mining without my permission.
Send in the bears.
Okay, we need a lot of stones and some low-grade fuel. There's got to be an easier way to get stones. Maybe I can make a pick.
Yeah. I keep ruining my hatchets, and it's really annoying.
I need more metal fragments.
Wow, this thing's going to town.
Sorry, I'm so used to pressing push to talk, I just did it blindly. What do you need to repair your axe?
Probably these blades, which I just put in the other box. Or metal fragments.
No, I mean, I've got a stone one now, because I lost my other.
We'll just use the blades that I put in there to make another one.
Yeah, good point. Whenever that's done, I'm just gonna go on and get ready to mine some more wood.
I am going to head down to this road and salvage more metal, because we need metal fragments to make a pick. I'm hoping a pick means you can mine rock anywhere.
That would be nice.
I got, so far it's mined 70 stone, 14 sulfur, 14 metal, and one high quality metal.
Oh wow. So that's how we get stone then, I guess.
Well, someone says you can only get stone from a pick with a certain semi-spherical looking rock nodes that randomly spawn. So maybe like something like this.
Well,
I'm pointing at it, the guy can't see it.
I think
or
Wendell,
from the quarry.
I think Wendell's found the
the quarry. Okay, cool.
So bring back as much stone as you can, because we need to make a furnace and smelt our ores.
He who smelt it dealt it.
How many times do you think that joke gets told at an actual smeltery?
PM94 says, I found the helo.
Well,
God, is this going to be DayZ all over again?
I would.
The helicopter!
Oh, can you fly it?
Okay, 800 wood. That's probably enough to do more with the base. Can't interact, said someone. Whoever found the heli, PM. Bit bummed that the river we set up by is not actually fresh water.
It was for me.
Really? It said salt water when I moused over it.
I filled up my little water thing and drank it. I'm not dead yet. I'm still maximum water. Would love to stumble upon another horse. Could use a grilled chicken breast.
Constantly need more wood.
So we know this was bear country. I'm not gonna go any further. You got plenty of low-grade fuel, Wendell?
No, I had the crude oil, but not the low-grade fuel, so I'm bringing it back.
Does the crude oil work?
Nope.
I'm bringing the stone?
Yep.
Are you bringing the noise?
The pain. The funk. There's a lot of things you can bring. Wine. Snacks.
Snacks.
Scooby snacks.
So the random spherical rock.
That's the one you can get stones from, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Get them stones.
I don't have a pick yet.
I think you could just,
hammer? I don't want to waste
just
my...
press E. When I've always collected stones, just press
oh,
E.
Oh, no. No, no, these are a different kind of rock.
Oh, okay.
Carefully walking around, looking for bear so I can go get some wood. Ignore the bear.
Was there ever any more news about the Antarctica and the something the scientists and so on were investigating is probably a meteor? Not yet.
Is it a meteor in Antarctica? Are you talking about the thing?
It's buried under ice.
Yeah, that's where it should stay. It's
Wait, why are you against it?
Have you seen the thing?
Oh, okay. So, we can make the Ioka pistol. What about the ammunition? Gunpowder. Charcoal and sulfur. Where do we get sulfur?
We got tons of sulfur ore.
So, that thing you found, we definitely can't bust up ore, right?
I don't think so.
Be nice if this game had vehicles. You got any stop signs or empty propane tanks?
Stop sign. I have 3 stop signs, but I was going to make armor out of it.
Okay, you got any propane tanks?
I do not. I got an extra water bottle if somebody wants one.
Oh, yeah, I'll probably take that later.
I put it in the thing.
Okay, so we need 50 low-grade fuel and 200 stone. How much stone did you bring back with you?
It's like there's like 600 stone in the box here.
So low-grade fuel is 4 per bottle. We're going to need considerably more.
You can also make it out of animal fat.
That's what I just did.
Oh.
Oh, and my bow. I lost my bow.
Kim, I hate bears so much. Us too.
What? Time for us to end the stream anyway.
Oh, wow. I'm really,
I like this game quite
a bit. Sad. Yeah, this is a good one.
We'll be playing it again in 5 days.
People shit on it so much, and it's... I've had a lot of fun.
I think because we're on our own server is a big reason for that.
I think entirely because we're on our own server, if Devo is any preview of what the internet at large is like.
It's just a nude, crotchless woman constructing things here with no
it's
hair.
Fine.
Yeah, I guess we'll get in here so we can close the door and log out.
Okay, hang on. Well, we need to make keys, I think, and unlock that door.
Oh.
I put a lock on it already. I mean, not like that'll keep anyone out if they really want to get in, but...
All I can make is a lock. I don't see keys.
You gotta press and hold on it. And then I've got a door key now.
I can knock.
Yeah, I have to do that? Hang on, let me see.
How do I get a key?
I just clicked and hold E on it, and then I can make it out of wood.
Oh, I can't open the door anymore.
Wait, no. Hang on. What? You can make what?
Maybe Wendell has to make the keys for us now.
Oh, yeah. Hang on. Okay, I made 3 keys.
Okay.
So I put 1 in the box. Got it?
Yep.
Don't see a key.
No, there's not one there.
There we go. Okay, I got one.
I'm sure someone could really get... If they really wanted to, they could get in here, but...
Well, they could...
Yeah,
are
they
you
could
not,
just
are
climb
you, in. Does it block you from building nearby? Because they could just build up and jump in here.
Yeah, well, there's fences and stuff we can build later, but...
Or, you know, just turn the server off.
Yeah. Just tuned
Jesus
in for the
Christ,
end. You can watch
you
the vibe.
Put some clothes on.
I don't have anything yet. I've been busy building us a nice home. I don't have time to put on clothes. Oh, man.
All right, are we ready?
I think we're ready. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys. We'll see you next time. See you Friday. Mark your calendars or whatever. See ya, and thanks for coming.
My game seems to... Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm